everybody, my name is Markiplier, and welcome to HuniePop, the dating simulator just for me. I have to play this game just because it's hilarious, awesome, and really tells a lot about a person's personality when they go into this. So I'm gonna give it a go, and I'm gonna start as a man, cause I'm have a penis. Alright, so anyway, hello!
Hi there!
Hi, how is it going? Hi! Hello!
Okay, could I get you to maybe take it down a notch? I'm right here.
No! I think I'm in love with you. Sorry, I just don't talk. That's a lie. I think I'm in love with you.
Hey. Hey. Take a step back here.
No!
My name is Kiyu.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Hi. Nice to meet you. I literally can't remember my name right now. What is my name?
We'll try that again later.
Okay.
Look, dude, are you going to be all right? Looks like you're having some trouble holding it together over there.
No, I'm chill. Yeah.
That's a fat load of shit, and you know it.
Well, you don't have to be mean about it. Shit. Yeah, sorry. I should just go. Well, it's just, you're so pretty.
Oh, God. Yeah. Did you just say that?
Yeah, I did. Yeah.
Wait. Uh-huh. You know what? This might actually work.
Woo!
Yeah. Oh, man. Your lucky day.
Yay!
Listen, I gotta go.
Oh.
But we'll meet again real soon.
No!
Trust me.
What? No! Come back! I love you! Why do they always leave? Why do they always run? Oh, hey, what the hell?
You, rise and shine. We've got work to do.
Who the hell are you? What are you doing in my room?
I said, get up.
I mean, it's the middle of the night. All right, I'm up.
Am I gonna have to pull the covers off?
Oh, don't do that. I'm naked underneath here. Where? Who? Who are you?
Don't you recognize this adorable face?
Nope, not at all.
It's Kiyu from the bar.
Bullshit. I don't believe you. Did we? Yeah, this one's more obvious.
Clever disguise, right?
Yeah, sure.
I
yeah, whatever.
I can change my hair any color I want.
So can any other girl. Yeah, whatever. Boo-hoo.
I'm a fairy. Well, a love fairy, to be exact.
Uh-huh. Yeah, sure. I'm gonna believe that. Yeah, exactly. Oh, I'm gonna believe that, apparently. I'm just gonna believe that.
But let's leave the sarcasm to me.
No!
You see, as a love fairy, it's my job to help poor saps like you out with the ladies.
I'm the poor sap!
What I do. I don't like to brag, but I'll have you know I have a very impressive track record.
What?
All of my previous clients are basically walking babe magnets now. You, though. Let's just say you will be my greatest accomplishment yet.
Thanks, I know. I'm a walking babe magnet. You don't need to tell me. I know. Okay, anyway. So, why do you want to help me? Yeah, that's a good question. Thanks, but no thanks. I'm,
No.
Look at
but
me.
But seriously, we need to get started right away. Tell
did
me.
You see how cool
how many
I am?
Dates have you been on?
Huh? How many dates have I? an amount?
Oh my god, it's worse than I thought, isn't it?
It's not!
Alright, grab your shit. We're going on a date right now. Someone has to show you the ropes.
Why do I gotta grab my shit?
It's open pretty late. You'll love it. Or not, I don't care.
Well, thanks! I'm glad to know you're so personally invested in my love! This game is not what I was expecting. This game is absolutely not what I was expecting, so I'm gonna take these off. I look like a douche! This is not either what I'm expecting. Is
this
a date?
I'll try to make this quick.
Huh?
This is the date grid.
What?
These little pieces are called tokens.
Bullshit!
You earn affection by matching 3 or more of the circular tokens horizontally or vertically. For a successful date, you have to fill the affection meter before you run out of moves.
Teacher!
Go ahead, give it a shot. Match those orange ones with the crescent shape in the middle of the grid.
Slow down! I'm having trouble keeping up! I may not have been on many dates, but I'm pretty sure this is weird. Okay. All right, then.
See? Easy. Each of the 4 types of affection tokens represents a particular trait. The orange ones represent romance, blue is talent, green is flirtation, and red is sexuality. Pay attention to which trait your date prefers. It'll go a long way. Of course, matching 4 or 5 tokens will get you even more affection. I'll show you. Match those 4 sexuality tokens in the bottom right of the grid. Good one.
Okay! Wait, I can drag them anywhere? Ooh, you're all affected
okay,
by me.
What's next?
In probably the worst way.
Let me cover the other token types real quick. The pink hearts are passion tokens. Matching those will raise your date's passion level. The higher her passion level is, the more affection you'll earn. The gold bells are joy tokens. You'll get an extra move by matching those. Very useful. The broken heart tokens are bad news. Seriously, avoid matching those as best you can. Finally, the teardrops are sentiment tokens. Matching those gives you, well, sentiment. You need sentiment in order to use date gifts. And seeing as how you don't have any date gifts, I'm guessing I need to explain that too.
No, I understand what that is.
It's on the house.
Thanks.
Like I said, you'll need sentiment to use it. So go ahead and match those 3 sentiment tokens in the leftmost column, the teardrops.
Okay! Yay! I sentimentalized
okay, now
you!
Now go ahead and give that date gift to me.
Okay, wait, you just gave me a gift. Okay. You're welcome! You're welcome.
Cool,
I spent a lot of money on
there
it.
There are like a ton of different date gifts that you can get too.
They
each have a unique effect on the date and can be extremely useful in combination. And thanks to a little fairy magic, you'll never actually lose them. So you can use them on your next date too. Is that cool or what?
Seems a little weird.
All right, I've gone on long enough. I'll let you finish up the date so you can get the hang of it.
I'm sure there's...
And don't worry, I won't let you fail this one. I'm not that mean.
I'm new to a lot of this, but I'm sure there's a lot of questions here that I got. You know, like, kinda everything? I'm not sure. I wanna follow your logic here, but something about it just don't smell right to me. Bang combo! You're so affected, I think. If that's what I'm aiming to do. And I don't know why I can move him from such a distance. It seems a little bizarre, but... You know what? Love is blind? I think that's what they say. That's what they say, right? Love is something, anyway. Love is strong. Love is passionate. Love is apparently Candy Crush. Whoop-de-doo! Mooney? Money? Oh, is this pronounced HuniePop?
Nice.
I have no idea.
See, I knew Mooney. You had it in ya.
Sure. What did I have in me? What do you have in you? Certainly not me! Okay, bye! This is bizarre. Hello again.
Oh shit! It's morning already?
Shit!
We are way behind schedule.
Shit!
Okay, check it out. I have one last thing to give you.
Uh-huh.
And this is important.
It's your heart?
Introducing the latest in Love Fairy technology. The Honeybee 4.0.
Huh?
The Honeybee is an essential lifeline for any player on the go.
Damn
it automatically registers the info of new girls you meet and can even track their location.
Creepy!
You can organize your inventory, buy new gifts, upgrade your traits. It's awesome.
Yeah.
We don't have time to go over every feature, but you're a big boy. You can figure it out. To access the Honeybee, all you have to do is right-click at pretty much any time. Or, if you're weird, you can use that button at the top of the screen. Go ahead. Break that bad boy open.
No, I will, but I'm gonna do it weirdly, because I'm just a weirdo. Ooh, what's this? Why would I need a tissue box? I have no idea. I don't even know what this is. XXX, is it Moonshine? Maybe it's Moonshine Weekly, my favorite magazine.
Okay, great. I think that's it for now.
Yeah.
Let's get out there and talk to some broads.
Oh, God. Or we just chill here and play video games.
I said, let's go talk to some broads.
All right, fine. Don't
What's
you.
That? I didn't hear you. Did you say hell yeah?
All
That's
right.
What I like to hear.
Fine.
Now, if you want to meet a hot chick, you gotta go where the hot chicks are.
Oh, really?
I've done some scouting, and I have a few ideas of where to start. It depends what type of girls you're into. We can check out the university, the mall, the gym, the park, or the nearby cafe. What'll it be?
I don't know! How would I know in the fitness club? That's where I pick up all my
Good
girls!
Good choice, rookie.
Is
Couldn't
it?
Have picked it better myself.
I don't know!
Ready?
No!
Get your game face on.
I'm ready to meet the lady. Who wants to go on a date with me?
Why are you pushing your boobs up?
I didn't expect to see you here today, Tiffany.
Who? Oh, you're not talking
to me. Yeah, my English lit class was canceled. Trying to make good use of the time.
Hey, listen. Thanks so much for watching Philip the other day. I know it was last minute.
No, don't even mention it. I'd love to hang out with Billy. He's my little buddy.
Did he give you any trouble?
Nope, like an angel.
An angel? Are you sure you were watching the right kid? I know I still owe you two, so don't worry. I should be getting my paycheck tomorrow.
I won't hear of it.
Why am I eavesdropping?
Nonsense. I'm not looking for an answer.
Too late. Have a good workout.
Yay! I'm just gonna stand here staring at you.
This isn't over.
Man, will you get a load of these two? I'd kill to have tits like that.
Well, all right, just be nice and blunt about it.
Don't worry. They can't see or hear me. I'm just a figment of your imagination.
Oh, okay, so I am insane. Oh.
Nah, I'm crazy real. I just hid myself from everyone so I can give you advice on the sidelines.
Stop playing with my emotions!
This chick is clearly out of your league.
Bullshit!
But there may be hope. She's probably looking for a decent guy because of that baby mama drama. So, just try not to be an ass for, like, 5 minutes.
I can't make any promises.
She's looking over this way.
Oh, yeah, she is.
Showtime.
Hey, baby, how you doing? You nice boobs. Oh, shit.
Jam out.
Are you finished with that machine? I have one set to jam out. Oh. I was just trying to look cool. I don't even know what this machine does. Go ahead. You look like you need it more than I do. Oh, did I promise not to be an ass? Well, there
we
go.
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
What? I don't know. Forgive me saying this, but your body's strange. I don't know too many girls who work out with earrings on. What? These are not good things to say. Why would I say this? Then again, I just set up straight up nice boobs, lady. Okay, so.
What?
Earrings.
Oh, shit. Totally forgot about them. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Must be new here.
I am.
I don't think we've met before.
No,
right?
Would you like to?
I like to think I know all the regulars here on a first date.
Oh,
so.
Really? Well.
You could say I'm a little obsessed with this place, I guess.
No, I can tell.
My name's Kiana. Will I be seeing you here more often?
Oh, that's a little bit direct. My hands are mad sweaty. Knees weak. Palms are sweaty. The spaghetti. Oh, my spaghetti already. You want some spaghetti?
Mom's spaghetti.
If I can pull myself off the couch long enough, that's the damn truth.
I know what you mean. I have days like those too sometimes.
Yeah, cool.
Oh, dude, you know what?
Dude.
You have to try one of the yoga classes they do here. The instructor is awesome. I think you'd dig it. If you like being in a room with a bunch of sweaty girls, that is.
You know, personally, I'd be at home playing video games.
No
whatever.
Way! You did it!
Yay!
Well, with my help.
What did
of
I
course.
Did? What did I do?
I gotta admit, I did not expect you to pull that off.
I did.
Beginner's luck. Don't let it go to your head.
Who's there?
By the way, that other chick that was here just a second ago, since she was in range, the honeybee started tracking her location too. So after you're done here with this girl, you can go catch up with her, too. Just bust out the honeybee and check out the girl finder screen. I'm pumped. You pumped? Yeah, you're pumped. Go get him.
I'm not pumping nothing.
You need me. What am I saying? Of course you need me.
Okay, let me talk with you. Check your profile here. Most desired trait, talent. Well, that's out the window. Least desired trait, romance. Damn, there goes my hopeless romanticness. Unique gift type. All of Mexico loves gift type. Fitness. Okay. Ooh, why is alcohol tolerance there? That shouldn't be there. This game is weird. Hello.
Go ahead. Ask me anything.
Okay, honey. How much do you weigh? How big are your boobs? What do you do for leg work?
I work part-time as a hairdresser in the salon at the mall.
Oh! Well.
Yeah?
The other questions aren't very good. All right!
These guys? Yeah.
These guys?
Double Ds.
Double D's? Oh, that was my favorite character from Ed, Edd n Eddy.
Let's see if you can answer
Let's
this.
Ask your weight. I wonder
Since
how good this is going to turn
staring
out.
Staring at them. can you tell me what size my chest is?
Well, you just told me. You said no. Oh, I gotta remember. Oh, I'd have to be an idiot. All right. Yay, go me! I'm like the best!
It feels like I haven't eaten anything in like 150 years.
Methinks you might be exaggerating a slight.
I'm starving over here. Let's go eat, like, anything. Like, everything.
Anything? Everything?
Yo, okay, let's go. Hungry? I know I am.
Yeah, but
I'm starving over here. Let's go eat, like, anything. Like, everything.
I'm trying my best! A girl gets handed her sandwich. She's hungry to check the store to see if there are any food items she might like. I don't know! Oh, food. Oh, okay. Oh, she wouldn't want that. Nah, she's too classy. She wants some health. She wants some health in her face. Damn it, there's not much health here. She said like anything, so... Eggplant? Eggplant? Eggplant.
Blah! Oh my god, so tasty.
Sure it is. Okay, girl.
Let me ask you something.
Okay, what?
Is there like a type of personality that you just can't stand?
Oh, all hipsters should be exterminated. There's nothing more boring than a shy or nerdy girl. I don't like bitches. It's like, holy shit, chill out, bitch. Oh man. There we go. Nothing more boring than a shy or nerdy girl. Not my type.
Aw, you don't mean that.
Sure I do. You don't know me. What are you talking about? Shut up. Also, you want some more anything? You want a hamburger? A bagel? You want pumpkin pie? Watermelon. Watermelon. Shove it in your face.
Nah, dude. That stuff goes right to your hips.
Okay. How about a bagel?
Thanks. I was running a little low on fuel.
Sure you were. Let's go on a date. Yes!
I was afraid you weren't going to ask.
Oh, me too, also. Also, where am I? Am I having a stroke? Where was those potatoes? Okay.
It's so cool that you like to hike, too.
So cool that you're still holding your boobs, because that's, like, my favorite thing. Yay! Take that! My power blast of love, apparently. Yay, combos, for some reason! Is this working on you? Boy, I hope this actually becomes real. Like, what if this was really reality here? What if this was all there was to it? Oh, man, what a bizarre and sad life we would live. All right, I need to rack up some combos here. Avoid the bullshit. Trying to get combos, but just, oh, you want one of these? Oh, I know, he's really cute. It's imbued with fairy magic. Kind of seems a lot like radiation, but definitely not radiation. I can guarantee you, probably most definitely not radiation. Well, I'll take some of this. A little bit of that. I know, I'm the best. How about a little bit of... You know, instead of talking to people, why wouldn't you do this? I like that she flinches every time I thrust my weird voodoo magic at her. Shit! Oh boy! Yeah, giggle at whatever I did. I only got 4 moves left. I'm not gonna be able to complete this! I need more! I need another gift. That's what I need. I need a gift. Not while on a date, what a bunch of ass. Shit! Running out! Running out! Running dry! All my passion is gone! Ugh, this date's gonna suck! This date pretty much sucks. Yep, failure. That's pretty much what I was thinking. Failure, yeah, it's good. It's good. Yeah, it's
That's
good.
Just great. Can we go now?
Yeah, we can go now. Sorry to disappoint. Okay. I got a new message from Q. Every day you go on is gonna be more challenging than the last. If you don't improve your traits, you're gonna blow it, trust me. Well, that was what I was hoping for, but I guess that's not what I want. You can use the honey you earn from upgrading your traits. I don't have enough honey. I don't have any honey. Get no honey. Go.
What was I going to ask you again?
I don't know.
Oh, right. What's an automatic relationship deal breaker for you?
Oh. I don't think there's anything that can't be worked on. Ding!
Wow, good for you.
I know!
That's a really nice way of looking at it.
I know! I'm amazing! Okay, I'm done with you. I'm gonna go meet this other girl.
Okay, have a super awesome day.
You too, super awesome day. Keep holding them boobs up. You got it. Okay.
Oh, Miss Yumi, I'm glad I ran into you.
Hi.
Have you had a chance to grade our exams yet?
Remind me what that was on again?
You know, the conservation of whatever you call it.
Oh, yeah. I think those are on my desk. Somewhere.
Oh, okay. Do you know when you might be able to get them back to us?
Later. Next week, probably.
Uh-huh.
I'm sure you did fine, Tiffany.
You think? I hope so. I don't know, I was having trouble with some of the material. Do you know what we're going over next week? I'd like to try and get a head start this time.
Next week? I don't know yet. Actually, I have a pounding headache right now. Can we do this later, please?
Yeah, okay. Sorry to bother you, Miss Yumi.
No, it's fine. I'll talk to you later.
Oh, hey, okay, we're back now, okay.
Is this chick serious? That schoolgirl uniform is a little on the nose, don't you think? She's cute, though.
What?
Blonde, too, so, bonus points. This is your classic girl next door situation. She's nice, so don't say anything to scare her off.
Oh, I would never.
Take a chance.
Don't take it the wrong way, but it's all you're cute. How does she...
Who, me?
Yes, you!
No, I'm so not cute.
Thanks for the compliment.
I haven't seen you around here before. Are you starting this semester?
No, I'm a random stranger creeping on campus, hitting on all the girls. Professor Handsome, they call me.
Come on, give me a break. Stop teasing me.
I would never. Okay, anyway.
No, don't worry about it. I'm all done with classes for now.
Okay.
My name is Tiffany, by the way.
I noticed.
It's nice to meet you.
From that conversation I was eavesdropping on?
You're a cool guy. Hopefully I'll see you around campus.
Yeah, indeed. Hey, you want to talk some more about things and stuff? I love talking about things and stuff.
Hey, question. If you had to pick one, what do you think your biggest weakness is?
Oh! This is where I turn my weakness into my greatest strength, probably.
You jerk!
I know, right? I'm like the best!
What do you want to know about me?
Everything. So I won't forget. I haven't even asked your last name! Cool.
My last name is May. Tiffany May.
Tiffany May! I'm gonna forget that. I'm the worst about names.
Something on your mind?
No, nothing. How much do you weigh? See, what do you study?
Well, I haven't really decided on a major yet, so I'm just getting my core classes out of the way.
Okay!
I am so hungry.
How about some fruit in your face?
Sorry, I gotta pass.
Why? It's watermelon! It's watermelon! Ugh! You want a hamburger? Hamburger?
I'm not really into that.
How about coffee? Ugh!
So good.
How's your date?
I guess I've got some time.
You sure
do?
Let's do it! Wait, what are we doing? Wait, what? I blacked out for a little bit there. What? What are we doing? Tiffany May! Tiffany May! Tiffany May!
It's so pretty here.
Is it?
It smells so nice, too.
Sure. Let's not fail this date. That's the only thing I ask. Alright, so I gotta set up combos right off the get-go. Give me a second here. I can do this. I've never actually played one of these types of games before, so that's my excuse right now. I know I don't have a lot of excuses, but I have some, so I'm gonna use them. There you go. Take them and that, I guess. Damn it. Oh, man. Oh, I'm so bad. I'm the worst. Oh, no! No! I'm so bad! Oh, I wasn't gonna win anyway, but whatever. You know what? Fine, fuck it. I'm not good at this. I'm extra bad. Let's make this day go horribly. Yes, seriously. I am, like, I can't stop staring at your boobs and crotch. I'm just the worst. Hey, is that real blonde? I don't know. Carpets and grapes.
Sorry.
Yeah, I understand. I understand. I understand. Yeah, I get it. I'll never find love.
I think I'm gonna pass out if I don't get something to eat.
I think you're gonna just shut up if you don't shut up! I'll make you a deal. Every time you give a girl a gift that she loves, I'll have one of our interns send a present to. Something you can use on dates. I'm such a nice person, or very. Okay, I'm gonna go say hi to this teacher who is apparently a raging alcoholic, and if I know my knowledge correctly, that's gonna benefit me on dates. Well, actually, that just means you're not gonna be a cheap date. Oh man. Are you sure you're a- Who the hell are you?
Good morning, Aiko.
Oh, hey, Belly.
Oh, hey, Belly.
What's wrong?
Bella.
It seems like something's bothering you.
It's the blues.
Life.
How are classes going?
I don't want to talk about that.
Well, I think I have just the thing.
Do you?
I'm headed to the beach to work on a few poses.
Oh, good!
You should join me. Nothing like a little exercise to melt that stress away.
Not today. I'm just not feeling it.
Will I at least be seeing you this weekend at the studio?
I'll be there. I don't think I have anything else going on for once.
Uh-huh.
Great. Can't wait.
Great!
See you there.
Cool! Bye! Miss Slidey Lady?
Bro.
Dude, bro.
Asian chicks? Don't even get me started. I have, like, the worst case of yellow fever ever. Ever. Like a yellow plague.
Oh my god, oh my god, that's silly.
She's kind of in a shitty mood, so say something stupid to try and cheer her up.
Will do!
It doesn't matter what. The stupider, the better.
That's like my specialty! That's all I ever do! Ugh, fuck these birds, am I right? Ugh!
No, I like the birds.
Oh, too bad! Lord!
Well, mission accomplished.
Good job, you're welcome.
I'm just trying to relax. Enjoy a little downtime between classes.
Nope, can do.
Teach up at UOG. You know the place?
Your like University of Gynecology, my favorite reason. University. 60 teacher.
I don't know about that.
Yeah.
There's a couple students who might agree with you, though.
Yeah!
I'm glad you came over here.
Are
you? Needed a good laugh.
Did ya?
The kids call me Miss Yumi.
Oh,
but
yeah.
You can call me Aiko.
Oh, Aiko Yumi! You will.
Yes.
Let's get some honey points up in me. So I won't forget. Last name.
My full name is Aiko Yumi.
I could have guessed that.
I know. Could I be more Japanese?
I don't know. Could you? I didn't even know if you were Japanese or not.
Give me your honest answer. What's your ideal perfect vacation like?
Perfect vacation like? Well, I would have to say, I like to stay at home and relax.
No, I'm with you. You need the stress of traveling.
Video games! You don't play some video games?
That's how you know you've got nothing to talk about.
Sure do.
I like green.
Me too! We have so much in common! We can't speak, we're really dumb, and no one will ever love us. Okay. You want a burger?
Can't do it. Too many carbs.
Oh, my fruit!
Fuck, that hit the spot.
Oh, fuck! Okay, anyway, so you want to go on a date?
Can't really argue with that. Take me somewhere nice.
You could argue. You really could, considering you're in between classes and you have like, screw the students. They'll be fine on their own. Self-education is the best education. Hello.
I'll be at the lazy river. Come and get me when you're ready to leave.
Oh. Anyway, I'll just be over here playing on my phone in a phone game, which I probably not best on a date. Here we go! Yeah! Look at all them combros! I'm gonna do good on this one. Yeah. Ah!
Not bad!
I know. Yeah, I know.
Mr. Moneybags over here.
I know, right? I am just amazing. He's everywhere. Okay, there's a lot of hearts on the table. This is where the combos come in. Gotta make the hearts fall into place. I didn't do it. Shit. I'm an idiot. Okay, all right. We're getting somewhere here. We're getting somewhere. Just... That looks nice. I can do something. That also... Yeah! Oh, yes! I am not even close to where I need to be. Holy hell, this is difficult.
Okay.
Wow, this is really, really hard. This is really hard. Yes! She likes passion. Oh, okay. I should have been going for red the whole time then. Oh, okay. I get it. I don't think I'm gonna make this one, but I get it. Oh, I'm not gonna get it. Fuck, how do I get these reds? Shit, come on, with reds. Oh, titties. Ah! Yeah! I did it! Yes, finally! I will have love! Love! Love!
You know that?
I am something else. Did you hear that? I am something else. I don't know if that's good or bad. I don't know if it's great or greater, but I am something else. You gotta give it to me. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
So, hey, question.
Yes?
Are you a political person at all?
I try not to be. Bunch of noise.
You too?
Yeah.
They all sound like a bunch of douchebags to me.
Exactly! That's what I've always been saying about all of politics. Turtle Bay Beach. Well, I guess I could go to the beach. Bye! I'm done with you now!
Out there.
You can't tell me what to do, teacher. I don't feel tardy. Give me something to write on! This is a song. Okay, anyway. Hello!
Who are you? Oh, come on. Just try it on. It's going to look so cute.
So is it?
Try what on? There's nothing here.
Come on. I saw it and I immediately thought of you. You're going to love it.
Oh.
I promise.
Oh my. All right.
Okay.
Just make sure nobody else is around.
Yeah, sure.
Not me.
It's clear.
No one's here.
You're good.
No one at all. No one watching.
Just wear this.
What are you talking about? You look cute.
Cute?
Oh, stop. There's nothing wrong with a little skin. You can't keep all that boob to yourself, hon. It's not fair to the rest of the world.
The world would be just fine without
you. Can't keep all that boob to yourself.
Yeah, but I won't.
Oh,
besides,
that's funny.
It wasn't cheap, so you're stuck with it.
Uh-huh, yeah.
So come on, let's go.
I am not going anywhere in this. I'm changing back.
You're impossible.
You're impossible. Oh!
Enjoying the view?
No!
Quick,
I'm putting my binoculars away. My dirty magazine. My tissues.
Say something. Anything.
Anything. You are one horny fairy. I'm not here to help you here. Hey, wait up! Stop, boob girl! Boobs. Stop, leave. Excuse me, but if I don't stop you now, I'm gonna regret it forever. Damn! Okay. I'm gonna go with that. Damn!
Oh, jeez. Hi. Sorry.
Hi.
I'm so embarrassed right now.
Why?
My friend made me put this stupid thing on. Sorry. One second. Let me go change.
No, 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 which one of these is most creepy? Sorry, I'm drooling a little bit. I apologize. Excuse me. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
You think so?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
It's a little revealing.
Yeah.
Don't you think?
Yeah.
I don't want people to think I'm like that, you know?
Yeah. What? Like what? Adorable? Too late.
Shut up. You know what I mean.
Well, no, I know.
Well, I guess it's not that bad.
No.
I mean, if you're really saying you like it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and hi. The person inside of the bikini you're talking to.
Uh-huh.
Her name is Belly.
Yeah, okay. Hi, Belly. How's it going? Yes, it obviously matters what me, a random stranger who was watching you change earlier just a little bit ago and eavesdropping on your conversation, it really matters what I think over everyone else. So, glad we're on the same page here. Yeah.
What can I do for you?
Oh! Wow, big your boobs! Okay.
How would you guys hang out? I really enjoy spending time at the park, I notice.
Do you?
I've been wondering about something lately.
Yes.
Do you believe there's some kind of deeper meaning to dreams?
Well, my goodness. My dreams are so bizarre that I really hope not. Anyway, it's possible. Maybe.
I can't help but feel there's some purpose behind my dreams.
Me too, Belly.
You look like you have something to say.
I do! How'd you know that I wanted to talk about things? How big are your boobs?
Size? Oh, wow. D.
Lies! Lies and slander! Lies! Okay, anyway. So, you want a burger in your face?
Oh, God. I'm so weak. But it's so good.
What's wrong with a burger? You don't have to be weak to enjoy a burger. Let's go on date. Let's go. I need to actually wait. I need to put up my personality. Hang on. Where's my? I gotta get talent. Yeah. I got no talent. I got absolutely no talent. Charisma? Damn. That would have been a thing. All right. Whatever. Let's go on a date.
Yes.
You me. Let's go to the beach.
I'm looking forward to it.
I don't think this is how real life works. But hey, it's all with, like, you know, the magic of the fairy. I've been on, like, 3 dates today. This is the 4th one.
Oh! I just keep picturing myself falling on my butt.
Me too! But why are you in that outfit at a skating rink? I'm not questioning your taste or anything, but what's with your taste? Alright, whatever. Nope. She likes that. She likes the moons. I'll give her the moon when she falls on her butt.
Wonderful!
Whoa, what is that? Is that a triple crown? Triple baby? Oh, baby, a triple! How do I get that? Okay, there's some combos with the music going on here. I gotta make sure I get that. If I line this up this way. Line. Shit. Yeah, whatever. Good. Oh, she likes the music. She likes all of this. Oh, she likes me so much. Yes. Because I'm so talented, right? Yeah, it's gotta be it. This can't be anything else. Okay, I wanna stack up this red. It's gonna be hard to do. Yeah, whatever. Let's go for it. Aww, but I thought that was a special! Turns out, special was inside me. I gotta get some sentiment up before these passion arts get in my way. They're gonna wreck me! They're gonna wreck it! There we go. Hablet! I know! I wouldn't know what to say either. I'm like, unbelievably awesome. Everything about me is fantastic, actually. Everything. Bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang. Love gun in your heart. It's not a real gun. Bang!
Oh my,
I know. I am very not doing well. Ooh, that was a close one. Can't do that. Music. Those arts. No. Excellent! Bodacious! Okay, yeah, I'm done! Woo! Woo! I did it! I went on another successful date! This game is oddly fun! This game's like really oddly fun.
I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did.
Oh, I enjoyed it, alright. This weird skating we did in formal dresses. I love it, in fact! It's my favorite things! Shall I break thy opponent's knees? No? Okay. All right. Oh, back here are we?
I want to know how interesting I am to you.
So
do you remember what size my chest is?
Well, it's full of lies. You have cups of lies. Is that what you have?
Yep.
You got it.
It's literally physically impossible that those are D cups. It's literally physically impossible. Whatever. Fine, whatever. Okay, I gotta go now. I gotta go. I'm gonna go eavesdrop on someone else. Sleep! My date was so good, I put her right to sleep.
Until next time.
Until next time, goodbye!
Hi there!
Who are you?
Oh, you bitch. You didn't tell me you were back in town.
Hey, lover. Just got in a couple days ago. Missed you.
Excuses. You know you're supposed to check in with me as soon as you hit the ground.
Of course. What was I thinking? I'm sorry, honey. Won't happen again.
That's more like it.
How have you been, my darling? Staying out of trouble?
Well, I try, but trouble
the newspaper
staying out of me.
It's actually a Chipotle
so
napkin.
Work is good.
Never better.
Commentary on the sad status of my life.
What's going on, girl? Any new mischief to share?
Ugh, where do I start?
Hold that thought. Have a seat. I'm gonna go grab you a drink. I wanna hear all about it.
I'd love to.
But...
yeah, I've got an early day tomorrow. I just stopped in for a second.
Ugh, come on. You're not going to make me sit here and drink all by myself, are you?
Rain check. I'll call you later this week. Girls' night out all the way.
Yeah. Get out of here already.
Love you, baby.
Ooh, milk alert. Looks like a total cougar, too.
Wait, what?
I don't think you realize the gravity of the situation here. This is what separates the men from the boys. You've got to be aggressive. That nice guy shit isn't gonna cut it.
Okay! That is a supremely nice... Ta-da-dan!
Aren't they?
Yeah.
Oh, what do you say? I'm blessed. I don't believe I've had the pleasure of meeting you. The cute ones are always hiding. Hun, do me a favor and help me out with my empty glass. Pretty please.
Oh, of course. What's in it for me?
Oh, I can make it worth your while, sweetie. Trust me.
Oh, right away, ma'am. Right away. See. What should we do about the fact that we're desperately attracted to each other?
Oh, you're desperately attracted to me?
Oh,
you're sweet. You haven't even asked my name yet. I'm more than just a pretty face, you know. Most gentlemen your age know me as Misty. But you can call me Jessie.
Why would they...
You should feel honored. I only share that secret with people I like.
Why would they...
Okay, so... I've got a question for you. If you won $1 million, how would you spend it?
I'd put it in an investment account. It's not much I want, pretty much. Just luxuries!
Oh, baby.
I know,
you
right?
Knew that's what I wanted to hear.
Yeah. Oh, I sure did. You're so shallow and pedantic.
Tell me something. How do you feel about smokers?
Oh, you mean smoking hot? Smoking is a disgusting habit and you should quit.
That's really how you feel?
It sure is, damn it.
Something you need from me, sweetie?
What do you do for work?
I'm an actress. You see, I make very special movies for my fans.
That's what I was thinking. That's what I was thinking.
Until next time.
Bruce ain't gonna get out of here. Oh, she's a YouTuber. Oh.
Excuse me, miss.
Oh.
Yeah?
Hot damn, you're cute!
Okay. I'm still waiting to be helped. Oh, yeah. So my shift just ended. I'm pretty much out the door already. I think someone else should be in any minute. I'm just looking to get a cappuccino. It only takes a second. I mean, it's more than a second, so... Are you serious? I should have left over 15 minutes ago, okay? I'm done.
Oh.
Wow. Okay.
Okay.
I love me some chocolate. I'll have a tall glass of whatever she's serving. Know what I'm saying?
No!
Let's see. considering what just went down, she's probably a little pissed off.
Probably.
Try to get on her good side. Open with something safe, like something she probably wants to hear.
Ridiculous!
No, it's fine. Thanks for offering, but I'm not sure it would do much good.
Oh, me as a complete stranger and also emperor of the world.
I mean, really, is a cup of coffee so much to ask?
I know,
so sorry to inconvenience you. Have you been waiting here long, too?
Oh, I've only been waiting is listening to your conversation to talk to you.
Why? Yeah. You see something you like?
Oh,
I have to give
everything.
You that's pretty brave.
Mm-hmm.
You don't hear that often enough.
Uh-huh.
Is that your technique? Hitting on girls at the coffee shop?
Sure, that seems like a lot of people's techniques. Why wouldn't it be that it is? I just do whatever the magic fairy that follows me around.
Okay, now that one I know I've never heard before.
You're welcome.
I'll tell you
Big
Shot.
You're
welcome. You caught me in a good mood. I normally don't give in so easily, so consider yourself lucky.
Okay.
My name is Lola. Pleasure.
Lola Bunny?
If I can get my cap sometime in the next year, maybe we can sit down. I want to hear more about how attractive I am.
Oh. Well, then. Have I got exactly the thing for it's sold out. Never mind. Okay. I'm just going. Never mind. Whoop-a-doo-boo. How's your moves?
Can I ask you a question?
What motivates... The idea of... The goals I haven't achieved. That's actually exactly true.
You're just like me. My future plans is what keeps me going every day.
We have so much in common.
Tell me something about myself.
Really? How about your boobs?
What kind of
D cup. Oh. Seems to be a lot of D cups going around here. I'm wondering if this is real life. Oh, wait, no, it's a video game. Oh, okay. Oh, it's a Japanese video game. Oh, okay. Hello!
Yes?
See. Would you say your main hobby is?
I'm always trying to get better at tennis. You should play me.
Really? Oh, maybe I will. You can actually check their profile. I can see what food they like. Breakfast and fruits, which is what people told me that I wasn't doing. I was being stupid. And I can buy her pancakes! I bet she likes that and muffins! And fruit! Yeah! I hope those get... replenished every day, because otherwise I'm gonna be in a lot of trouble. Stuff this in your face! Ian Lola!
I could have breakfast for every meal, I swear.
Yeah, exactly. Muffin!
Oh boy, you discovered my weakness.
Oh yeah, I did! Fruit shoved into your gob!
So juicy.
I know! That's like my nickname. It's not, but okay, we're gonna pretend it is.
The same. Shall we?
Shall we go match three for some odd reason in some odd place? I think we shall. I don't even remember if I went on a date with Lola in the last episode.
So relaxing. Imagine if I started those off.
Oh, sorry. I blacked out for a little bit there. I don't know what happened. I just thought, Jesus. Oh, man. I gotta play this with my eyes closed. Kids, don't look. You can't see this, it's too much. Sure, you can see people being blown up and eviscerated and blood everywhere, but boobs? How dare you? How dare you even think about that? Okay, anyway. Let's try to be mature adults here. Okay, so someone also said that I need to get my passion level up before I do anything because that's what increases my combo. Like, I have to do that first, and therefore I will get... passion levels up higher and then be able to do what I need to do. So I need to get those passion levels up. Also, the bells do do turns, but I didn't know that. I just didn't do that. There we go. Passion level up. Okay, that's good. We need 8 for the next one, but now we've got combos going on. She likes affection. Oh, she loves affection. I am having trouble looking away from you, lady. My god, that is the weirdest bikini I've ever seen, but oddly, I think it's my favorite. All of a sudden, I have no idea why, but I suddenly suspect that I enjoy this very much. This game is the best! I love this game! Anyway. Okay, I need more sentiment to be able to do what I need to do.
You're good!
I know! I'm great! Just wait till you see how good I- never mind!
Not funny!
Oh no! Oh, wasn't that a triple? Why was that not a triple? Damn it, I'm gonna lose this one. Titties. I know I say that normally, but now it seems inappropriate when I say that. Poopy! Yeah, that's good to say on a date. Poopy! I know! I'm like the best. Oh! Oh, I already have that! Oh, good! Bam! I know! You absolutely love it. Don't worry, Markiplier, the love doctor's here. For some reason, I don't know why. Okay, so if I do this, then bring that there. Shit! It's still not enough! Cities! Oh, that did absolutely the opposite of what I wanted. Oh, I've screwed everything up! I'm the worst! I'm the worst of the worst. I'm the worst worst ever that worsted. Why can I not see these combos? Oh, no! 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 I was so close to love! Oh, I was so close to love! There was like all these red I could have combroed, but I didn't. I'm a loser. I'm a perpetual loser. God, I need like the moons, because the moons give 8. Oh man, if I got... I still wouldn't have enough. I need 21. Damn it, go back! Oh, forget this ever happened! Forget it ever happened! Oh god, I'm so bad at love! Crap. Failure, I know, because of the stupid hearts at the beginning. I would have been fine!
Oh, no, it's okay. I don't mind.
I hate that! Don't pity me! I am a god of love! I love to love love! And I love love when it loves love! Well, that was a thing. Lusty's nightclub. Okay.
Take care of yourself.
Okay, bye. Sorry about the horrible mix and match date. I didn't mean to embarrass myself that much, but I'm glad you love me. Oh, hey, how's it going? Hello. Who the hell
Audrey,
are you?
Can we leave now?
Oh, please.
Calm down, Meg. We just got here.
Just got here? We've been here for at least an hour.
Don't be such a downer. Loosen up a little. I'll buy you a drink.
Can you loosen your voice up a little? Holy crap.
I don't want anything. I'm not even old enough to drink.
They don't care. Okay. Oh my god. Why do you do this every fucking time?
Whoa, jeez.
Like, chill out for once.
Oh my god.
Fun.
This isn't fun.
I didn't. I'm.
Everybody here is a complete.
I'm just listening.
I'm not listening. I didn't want to come here and you dragged me.
Oh my goodness.
Just like last time.
Because you can't just sit in your room all day. You need to fucking exist or something.
Yes. I don't sit in my room all day.
Whatever. Go. Leave. Bye.
Okay.
Oh,
so glad
shit.
Friends are here.
I was afraid you might run into one of these.
Shit.
Doesn't look like she's a big fan of people.
Uh-huh.
But your weirdness might actually pay off here.
What are you trying to say?
I never thought I'd say this to you, but just be yourself?
Just be myself? What? You look like you'd rather be anywhere else than talking to me.
No shit. What gave it away?
I feel your pain.
Okay, mm-hmm. So why are you here exactly? Sorry, but can you leave me alone?
No!
There's plenty of other girls here for you to talk to.
No! That's why I'm talking to you. I can't stand these other girls.
Look, I see what you're trying to do,
uh-huh.
But I'm not interested.
No, love me!
Don't beat yourself up over it. She was a lost cause to begin with.
Was she?
Plenty of fish in the sea.
But she was the one!
Wait.
Coming back over here? Oh, sorry, I clicked accidentally. Hello!
Hey.
Uh-huh?
You know what? It's Nikki. My name.
Hey!
Maybe I was a little bit quick to judge.
Yeah!
I'm normally not the type of girl that, like,
talks to people, or whatever. But I guess you can keep me company until my friend is ready to go.
Yeah! You won't regret this decision! You won't regret coming back and talking to me! I swear! You won't regret it! Ever!
I'm cool. Hey, how you doing? How you doing? Yeah. Want to talk?
Anything you want to talk about?
Oh yeah, give me them hoonies.
I'm not going to college.
Huh?
Going through high school was enough bullshit for me.
I couldn't agree more?
Yeah.
I didn't even ask your last
name.
Fine.
That's just how guys are. It's Anne Marie.
But I just asked it. I literally, it's the second time I opened my mouth to you. That sounded weird, but I could make it weirder if you want. How old are you?
I turned 18 not that long ago, actually.
What? Okay! Alright, cool then.
I'm so fucking hungry.
Well,
I'm
aren't
starving.
Aren't you just pleasant? I got a porno mag, you wanna eat that? I don't know. There's no food left. What kind of food does she like? What do you- not me, what do you- who you- what you like? Candy and desserts! Do I have any of those? Candy and desserts. Dessert! Cookies! Yeah! You like those, right? Stuff that in your face. Stuff it in. Stuff it in!
Every time.
Good, let's go on a date.
I guess that's fine.
Yeah.
I mean, if you really want to go.
I sure do. You're not going to regret this one. Just like you're not going to regret talking to me, because I'm like the greatest. I'm pretty good. Anyway.
Let's go win some stupid shit.
Are you wearing pajamas?
I've got the games here figured out.
Cool. I don't know how to do what I'm doing here. How do you like one of these?
Aw, nice.
I know. Nice. How about a little bit of this? Oh, combos, baby. How about a little bit of that? Ding dong. How about a little bit of this? Ding dong. How about a little bit of yeah, you know you like it.
It's not too bad.
I know. I'm amazing in every way. Oh, I'm gonna win this one. Oh, I'm gonna win this one real good.
Whoa, seriously?
Yeah!
Thanks.
You're welcome. I gave that to everyone else, but it really is special when I give it to you. Oh god, only 4 moves left? How did I get down to this many moves? I thought I had more than that. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh wow, god damn it! Oh! I'll never love anyone!
I'm
no
such
one
an idiot for thinking this was gonna go any other way.
Oh, God, wound my pride more. Ah, that hurt my heart. Why do you need to be so cruel? Okay, thanks. I'll just talk to you some more. Yeah. What's your main hobby? Video games, especially fighting games and online MMOs? Ah, so do I. All right. What do you got to ask?
What kind of games do you play?
All kinds! Old school or latest consoles and games. You should see my sick setup. Not really, nothing like the classics.
Thank God.
Yeah!
I was afraid you were another one of these FPS bros.
But I don't even know what the word bro means! What are you talking about, Okay, I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna go to the shopping mall at midnight. Night! Have a good one! Because apparently your friend wasn't in the nightclub anymore, she was at the mall. Oh, it's Tuesday? I didn't even sleep! Holy crap! Alright then. Hello! Oh!
What the fuck? Of course you screwed it up! Again!
That's exactly what you asked for! Are you joking?
Bitch, do I look like I'm joking? How am I supposed to rock around like this?
You're fucking loco! This is how I always cut your nasty-ass hair!
Nasty-ass hair? Ugh! Don't even! Look who's talking, skank!
No, bitch! My hair isn't dried out and reeking of smoke, okay?
Why don't you go get knocked up again?
You need to turn around and walk away.
What's wrong? Did I hurt your whore feelings?
Turn around. Walk away.
Gladly. At least I won't have to look at your whore face anymore. Fucking whore ass bitch needs to learn. Whoa, she's a little feisty one, huh?
I don't want to talk to her.
This is what we refer to as a mega bitch. Confidence is key here. She has to know you're in charge, and her bullshit isn't going to faze you.
Whoa.
So whatever you do, just stay cool.
Oh, okay. I got this one.
Can you move, please? You're kind of in...
I got lost in your eyes!
Oh my god!
Yeah!
Seriously?
Uh-huh!
What are you even doing at the mall anyway?
I don't
Besides
know.
Creeping on girls.
Yeah, that one.
At least you're honest.
I didn't know what
well,
else to say, honestly.
You're going to have to do a lot better than that.
I
did. But you did put in effort, I guess. And you are kind of cute.
What?
I'll tell you what.
Thank you.
Lucky, maybe we can go get high sometime. You down?
Oh, no. Every day. I've been known to get a little stupid from
that
time to time. Yes, I've been known to smoke some dank doobies in my time. Yeah. You want to go to back to my place and smoke some weeds? I need to upgrade my stats, maybe. I think I can do that. I'm pretty sure I can do that. Maybe if I do a little bit charisma. Luck! Yes. Okay. So I got both of those, and then I'm doing better. So now I'll be able to get more points, and I'll be able to know what I'm doing.
You can answer this for me.
What?
What do you hate most about dating?
Oh, everything. Having to weed through all the bitches. That one.
Fuck that shit.
I know! Wait, oh, I forgot you were a mega bitch. Yeah, what's your main hobby?
I like to go shopping.
Uh-huh.
Especially if it's someone else's money.
Oh, yeah, that's something I don't have, so don't talk to me.
Probably spring, because it's not cold as shit or hot as fuck.
I don't like talking to you. You're meany poopy head, and I think you're just a dum-dum. Junk food and fruit. Okay, I'm gonna shove your face full of junk food and fruit, like eggplant mango. Tomato is a fruit, technically speaking, and junk food, like cupcakes. I'm gonna shove these in your face and you're gonna accept it.
That's fucking disgusting. Are you trying to make me throw up?
Wait, is it a vegetable or fruit? I think a fruit by definition is anything that contains the seed of...
Nice, I could totally eat this right now.
Well, you did. I shoved it in your face and you accepted it. Aren't you happy? Wait, they didn't like the junk food. Is it junk food? Maybe corn dog is what they were talking about. How about some of this?
I don't care how fat this makes me. I'm eating it. Oh man, I love this shit.
You are just a delight. We should go on a date right now.
If this turns out to be a waste of time, I'm going to be so pissed.
Okay. I'm scared! I'm scaroused right now! Oh, good.
Okay, I'm here. So now what?
You know, just... It's nice weather we're having here. Okay, I gotta be careful about that. That's gonna break some combos immediately. Shitty poopy. That's no good. That's no good at all. Bang-a-boom! How about some of that in your face? Didn't like it? Another bite. Bam! Yeah, I know, right? I know. Yeah, I know. I'm the best. I need to fix this. Because if I do that, it's just going to plop down. It's going to do a combo. Or is it going to do? Yeah, it's going to do a combo. Can't have that. Can't have none of that. I can do this.
Okay.
I know. I don't know. Uh-huh. Bet you like some of this. It's hot. What's up? This! Yes! Combos. Okay, I'm gonna get this and then I'm gonna do the bear because I need to get rid of those things.
Good boy.
I know! I bought you things, therefore you show me affection. Bubba-da-boop. Yep. Bubba-da-boop. Yep! I'm good. I'm really good. I'm like the best. Not really. Oh, damn, I need so much more. My passion level is at max. What else do you want from me? Mega bitch! Jesus. Cinnamon is not the one I want. Oh, that's bad. Oh, God. Oh, God, no. Why do I want this date to be a success anyway? It's kind of the opposite of the effect that I'm going for here. Okay, that won't do that anymore.
Okay.
I know. God, why do I want this to be a success? Yep, okay. Somehow I'm winning this. Okay, I'm almost there. I just gotta get through this. Yes! Oh, God damn it, that wasn't enough. This will be fine, right? Totally fine. God damn it, just win! All I do is win! Oh, come on! There we go. Yes! I did it! I did a date with the mega bitch! Why am I happy? I shouldn't be proud of what I've done.
This wasn't a complete waste of time.
Oh, you're welcome. I'm glad you love me with all your heart. I'm here for love. I'm so happy right now. Okay, I'm gonna leave before I hate you more.
You know what I've been wondering?
Yeah?
What's your biggest turn-off, huh?
Well, let me tell ya. Oh my God. Who don't know, let loose, now fun. Chicks who smoke. Ugh, it's so gross. This one.
Fingers, you would say that.
Okay, sorry, mega bitch. That's what just you get.
Yeah, out with it.
Uh-huh, yeah. How tall? What do you do?
Work. Bitch, I'm already going to school. What the fuck do you expect?
Okay, cool. Alright, what cup size do you want? How big are your boobs?
Take it or leave it. Boobs aren't everything, you know.
B cup is fine.
I'll get some food. Like, right now.
Okay, I'm out of here. Who do I see again? I guess I'll just go for the loop again. Okay, bye!
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Bye! Bye! Okay. That was fun. I'm glad I did that. Oh, I hate her with a fiery passion.
Hello. What can I do for you?
Oh, man. I've got a lot of messages. Got so much free shit from this loser that's trying to get it. Oh, my God. Whoops. Okay, cool.
I'm just curious.
Uh-huh?
How did your last relationship end?
I have no idea. That one.
Yeah, it happens.
It happens.
Sounds like it was for the best, though.
Yeah. Technically, that was true.
So, I've been thinking, Do you prefer stability or spontaneity in your life?
I don't even know what those words mean. Life should be a never-ending adventure.
Hey, man, whatever floats your boat.
Answer, love me!
Hey,
why are my answers not good enough for you?
Do you exercise a lot, or are you a major couch potato?
I'm the ultimate couch potato. I've never lifted a weight in my fat life. Oh, I try to get to the gym whenever I can, but it's hard.
I'm surprised to hear you say that.
Oh, come on! Oh, we're so incompatible! I was more compatible with the mega bitch.
In like 150 years.
That's a bit of an exaggeration. I don't appreciate girls that exaggerate that much, so I'm gonna need you to back it up a little bit. Okay, you like veggies and breakfast. Veggies! Stuff.
Oh my God.
I know.
Tasty.
Oh, do you want eggplant? I could get you eggplant again. You like eggplant. You like eggplant. You like eggplant, I know you do. Shove it in your face!
Good for you.
Yeah, I love it!
It's weird that I like veggies so much.
No, not at all. It makes me easy. It makes it easy to date. Never mind.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Sounds like a blast.
Let's hope it's not a devastating adventure like it was last time. Let's try this again.
This is the kind of date
220?
I can get behind. You ready to be emasculated?
No! I don't want any of that! No! Ooh, 5 combo.
Alright!
Alright, I know. Cool! Alright. A little bit of this. A little bit of this.
Sweet!
I know.
Alright!
Okay. I just gotta get these music ones, because she doesn't like anything except for music, apparently.
Right on!
Yes! Okay! Almost there. Just don't screw this up. Don't screw this up, Markimu! You got this in the bag! You just need to not be stupid like you always are. Just don't be you. This is the main question here. Why am I dogging myself? 4 moves for 6 points without getting any bad stuff. No bad stuff. Ta-da! I did it! I went on a good date!
That was a good date! Thanks for asking me out!
Hey, no problem! No problem, baby. I'm getting good at this. I'm getting real good at this. I'm getting real good. I'm getting real good at the dating thing. Oh man, I'll be able to apply this in the real world real soon. Okay, good. Okay, thank you. I'm glad we went on whatever this was. Who was next? Who did I see next? Tiffany, right? Tiffany. Yeah, the student.
Catch you on the flip-flop.
Clank and the flippity-floopity-floo. Have a good one.
Hi. Funny running into you here.
Hello. Is it that funny? I bet it's not.
Bacon?
What's shaking bacon? I already hate you. How tall are you?
I'm taller. I'm only 5'4".
Oh, I know how that feels. Oh, I wish I was taller! Oh, I wish all my friends weren't 6'4". That's such bullshit! Anyway, sorry. Sorry about that.
Something on your mind?
No, nothing. How tall? Favorite color?
Pink all day.
Pink all day?
Not hot pink. I prefer like a light milky pink.
Okie dokie, I have no idea what that means. You like flirtation. You don't like sexuality. Let's go on a date! I'm ready! Wait, let me purchase a gift first. What are these? I know. Oh, gift type. Academy gift types. Okay, so I gotta get gifts. Gotta get an academy gift. She likes pink! Okie dokie then. Okay, so these are unique to people, and I need to use them specifically on the right people. She might like the bow. No. Can I buy them drinks? Can I? Oh, lemon drop. I got exactly that.
That's okay.
It's a little early for that. I understand. It's a little early. Okay, I gotcha. Let's go on a date. Question mark? Maybe. Maybe a little bit. Maybe. Let's go on a date.
Yeah, okay. I'd love to go out with you.
Okay, sure. I bet you'll regret those words real soon. I'm gonna make you feel so unappreciated on this date. I'm just gonna be on my phone the entire time. Oh, we're going to a casino.
My friend Nikki would love this.
This is getting harder and harder each time because the requirement for points goes up every single time. Okay, so what does she like? She likes flirtation. Which one of these was flirtation? Didn't like that. Wow, I'm not gonna get this one. This is impossible. Oh, this flap-dap and impossible. Nope, not gonna get it. Oh, this is getting impossible! I need more Hoonies! I need a lot more Hoonie. I'm gonna go Hoonie farming. Now, I've been practicing in the background, and as you can see by my Hoonie score, I've been flirting with the girls non-stop off-screen for days and days on end. I really have nothing else to do with my time, and I'm a sad sack. But I'm very comfortable! I got my Starbomb shirt and my Markiplier pajamas, which you can't really see there, but there you go. Okay, that was weird. But I have been playing in the background, and I do know more about the game, and Susie of Kitty Cat Gaming and the Grumps has given me little cheat sheets here of all the different characters here, and I've actually, been flirting with many of these girls, and I kind of know a little bit about them now, and I have decided that I'm gonna play with Audrey! Don't ask me why. I think she's hilarious and that she's such a mega bitch. I think that's actually hilarious. So, what I'm gonna do is, I'm going to first use all of my Hoonie points to upgrade my stuff here, and this particular girl likes flirtation and not romance. So I'm gonna go for flirtation a lot. Gonna bump up sexuality, talent, little bit of romance, passion, charisma, luck, sensitivity, a little more flirtation if you know what I mean. Maybe Bubba-doop, and yeah! Okay, so now that I'm fully upgraded and I used a lot of points and I had to farm for a long time to be able to do this, I'm gonna go on this date, but before I do that, I also got a present because another thing that I need to do is I need- Oh! Oh, that's so cute! Oh, the that's so cute. Okay, so now I have another date gift, a stuffed penguin, which is awesome. Also, I need to check to make sure. Yes, I need to buy this bag of goldfish. Don't ask me why, I'm gonna show you in a little bit. I've been looking up a lot about this game, and I'm gonna be good.
You?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
That's right, I know.
Just
hopes up. I would never get my hopes up with you, pretty lady, who happens to be a giant Maggie bitch named Audrey Belrose. I have a full cheat sheet about her. Oh, don't you look adorable.
Could it be any colder in here?
Probably, if it was inside your own heart. Okay, so now that I know about this game, I've actually had practice with the getting good combos on this one. So I'm gonna be much more better at this game than I was. I need to get some more scent moot. If I'm gonna do that, I can't be ballsing up everything about everything that I'm doing. I can't embarrass myself in front of her. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, when did Hercule get in here? That's good. Oh, look at that! Look at all that sentiment. Okay. I didn't get much better, and when you upgrade all your points, these are worth more as you're playing through this game. And because I started it off pretty well, you do want to get your passion level up early on in the game. Yeah, what am I doing? And also, you want to try to get combros. Heavy combros. Yep. Okay, here we go. Boink! Yes! Look at all those new moves that I'm going to be able to have. I need to get combos, though. That's the most important. Oh yeah, baby. There's also specific things that these girls like in terms of what their personality actually reflects. Like, she likes, I believe, the red ones more than anything, which started this off with a bang anyway. I already knew what I was needing to do, and I've won it. Okay, there we go! See, that's how you date girls. You just slam together your candy pieces until it explodes into joy and affection. And then you go on the date of your life and you meet the mega bitch of your life. Soul mega bitch. Your soul mate the bitch. Your bitch mate. Your soul bitch. Anyway, so that's how you flirt good. And then when you've got more points with your hoonies and your money, then you buy them gifts and then you're able to get more hoonies with them. And then you hoonie up a storm until you get to the place where you need to get with the girl. Something like that. I don't know. What if I asked her? I have no idea. How tall are you?
5.
Okay, you can still knock a bitch out, okay.
What?
How old are you?
I'm 21. I don't know why, but people say I look younger.
I don't know why! You look like a bitch! Anyway, what else do you do is you also buy them. Oh, she likes cigarettes. She is a lovely person. When you buy them unique gifts, you get.
You're not as big of a loser as I thought.
I'm still kind of a loser for talking to you! Not you. You! Okay, so when you buy him a unique gift, you actually get more Hoonie overall.
He's good for a laugh.
As you're talking to him.
What's
still think it's
name?
Not pronounced Hoonie, but whatever.
Cared.
What's your last name? Belrose. Andrew Belrose. Audrey Belrose.
Whatever.
God, it's not like I'm Tithundere all over you. It's not pronounced Tithundere either. Tithundere. Okay, whatever. Okay, so there's another thing that I need to do that I wanted to show you, but I can't show you because none of these people are where I want them to be. Who else can I find? I like Lola. Lola's cool.
Whatever.
I like Lola. Fine, whatever! We only went on a magical date filled with love and adventure. I'll just be on my way to flirt with someone else. Hello. Okay, anyway, so, how you doing? You good? I'm gonna buy you a unique gift. I'm gonna buy you the wing pin. Also, there are symbols right by the gift, so I don't know why I need to bother with anything.
This is amazing!
I know! You wanna be an airline pilot, and you are a stewardess right now, so... I forget what I've asked you. I've asked you pretty much everything. Lola! There you are!
My birthday is February 23rd.
I won't forget, I promise.
Look cooking, good looking.
Me. Crap! Alright, let's go on a date. Let's go on a date, you and me. I wanna date you good. I wanna date you so good. I'm gonna It
would be...
Okay, whatever. I apologize, I don't mean to skip over what they're saying, it's just that I've heard a lot of this bull before. I've heard a lot of rejection in my life, and I don't need more of it. Ah! I already saw it.
So real.
Let's see. Jab me if I start to doze off. Is that an innuendo? I ain't taking newt too kindly to none of that. Ooh, the epic start. Bam!
Excellent.
Damn, I'm doing good.
Impressive.
Impressive, that's what they all say. It's getting a little dangerous there. Wow, hot day. Oh, I guess I'm done already. Oh no, I don't want the day to end. You're so pretty. Ah, no. Mm-hmm.
You're
I guess I'm
a
just
keeper.
Going back right to the beach, so I'm a keeper? Oh, I'm a keeper. Oh, that means so much in my heart. You're so much nicer than the mega bitch. Hello, how you doing? Alright, so also, Lola's slip and slide outfit? You mean, her bikini? Which is weirdly not very covering of her body? Okay, so also, when you're playing, you get pictures from the people that you're dating, so... Hello! Smoking great. 40 push-ups, finally get a- Whoa! Who are you? Oh, you're the fitness lady, that's right. So you get a bunch of pictures, and you can actually look at the pictures when you got them. And you collect these pictures in your weird gallery of all the people that you know. Hello! Too hot for teacher. Let's see. Then Belly, who's adorable. I mean, a lot of these girls, like, they all represent a certain archetype of girl or something like that, or I don't really know what I'm talking about. And also, there's... Oh, man. Let me see if, wait. Dawnwood Park. That's where I need to go. I think I need to go to the park.
All right,
this is
then.
Actually something that I learned when I was reading up about the game that you can get because there's certain characters that you can unlock if you do certain things, and this is one of those things. So.
Wow. I didn't expect to run into anybody here.
So, there's a way to like. Hang on. Ooh. Was it here? Oh, there we go. There we go. Aha. Here. Boom. Done. Okay. So now that that happened, now... I don't know what to do. Belly.
I've already...
Damn it!
My birthday is a
25th of June. That's close to mine. Mine's the 28th of June. We're destined for each other.
Okay. What do you do to calm down when somebody makes you angry?
Something, I try to relax and remember that nobody's perfect.
That's very admirable.
I know.
You're right, though. We all have our flaws.
We do, except for me, because I'm per- I mean, except for you, because you're perfect. Alright. I guess I could go on a date. I guess I could grace her with my presence. I guess I could go on a date.
I'm hungry.
Oh, God, she wants food. What do you like veggies? Eggplant? I'm out loud of eggplant. I'm sorry. I don't have any eggplant for your face, lady. I guess there's nothing to satisfy you. Fine. Cliff. You like junk food. Okay, junk food, junk food. Oh, I forgot. There's little stars right by. That's right. Okay, so I need pizza. Shove pizza in your face.
Maybe I'll just have a bite.
Yep. Okay. More Huni. Remember this.
Do you remember how tall I am?
Belly, you're 5'11" because you're 1 inch short. Then yes, 1 inch shy of 6 foot. That's right. 5'11".
You do care.
I do care. If that's an indication who cares about who, I want to go on a
lovely.
Date with you. You're cute.
Wait.
You're adorable. Oh, you're so full of bundle of joy. And you lie about the size of your boobs. But I don't mind.
Whatever we do, just keep me away from all the junk food.
I'll do my best, unless I'm shoving it right in your face. Okay, never mind.
I'm not sure what to say.
Just say thank you, lady! Gosh!
Excellent.
Excellente. There we go, here we go, here we go. Big combo. BAM! I know.
Thank you.
There we go. No, that's not what. No. Red. There we go. Bam! Oh, the passion is inflamed. Oh. That was a good day. That was good. I'm getting way better at this, mostly because I farmed up a lot of Huni points to be able to do this.
I know.
I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did.
Oh, I sure did. Gosh, you're so great. Oh, you're so cute. Okay, bye now. I probably have to go talk to the mega bitch again. Alright, so apparently, if I leave here, or do I have to come back to get that?
Alright, rest easy.
I shall. You too, lady. Okay. Oh, oh, there you are!
Excuse me. Did you drop these fishies here? If you don't want them, can I have them?
What?
No,
are you gonna eat them?
You don't eat pets. I'll take good care of them, so can I have them?
Okay!
Yes! Thank you! I'll love them forever and ever!
Are you like a cosplayer?
Oh. I don't like being a stray kitty. It's no fun. Do you think so? Wait, I just got an idea. You can be my master. You're super duper nice. You'll take care of me, yeah?
No! I gotta say no to that face! Reality! I don't want that achievement! No! I don't want the bestiality achievement. God, no. Okay, talk to me.
I know more about cats than you. See, I'll show you. What kind of animal has more teeth? A kitty or a doggy?
I don't know! How would I know that? How would I know that? A cat?
No! Don't you know anything about kitties?
Probably not. Why would I? And why do you? And why are you?
How do you know about kitties? What's another name for a female kitty?
Abby?
Damn it! You need to brush up on your cat knowledge.
Why do I need to do that? This doesn't seem like what I should do. What does it mean when a cat is called feral? Cat is no longer domesticated. Can I talk to someone else, please? Can I talk to anybody else, please? Lola, please, save me! Lola!
I'll be dreaming of you.
Great! I'm so happy! Oh, I'm the kitty cat master! Oh, Lola, please say hi, Lola.
How are we doing this morning?
Oh, much better now. Much better, Lola. How are you doing? I'm gonna buy you a gift. You're so great, Lola. A compass! Every girl likes a compass!
Wow, you really are something else. You
I
know
really
that?
Am, Arta. I really am, like, the best. But now I got more Huni when I talk to her. It's good. Okay, what, God, what if I not, hobby?
I believe I
I can check, actually. I forgot that I can check what I've already talked to her about. Wow, I don't know a lot. Last name, age, occupation, cup size, hobby, or fave color. Oh, I thought I asked you about your boobs already. You mean I haven't done that?
What's cooking, good looking?
Everything now. I don't think I got a last name, right?
You have it?
Yep.
Well, my full name is Lola Rembrandt.
Lola Rembrandt? What an interesting last name.
I just have a really good question in my head.
Uh-huh.
Shit. Wait, got it. Tell me, what's the longest relationship you've ever had?
A year and 9 months. I don't know. What am I supposed to answer to this? I don't know. Probably a year and some change.
All right, fair enough.
How is that not an appropriate answer for you? Shut up. Okay, I'm gonna get you balls. Girls like balls, right? How about this ball?
I have got to get something inside me. Food, I mean.
Okay. Oh, I see. Oh, yeah.
So juicy. Sorry, I'm kind of.
Oh, God, wait a minute. Hang on. Wait, I got this one. Do you like coconuts? Do you like some cocoa nuts? How about some cocoa nuts?
Damn, I could have some lit.
Yeah, damn, how about the balls now?
No, how did you know?
You like the ball? Ball!
What's this? Are you challenging me?
No. Oh, you like sports. That's right. I remember. It's not just about balls. You like sports.
Say something about myself.
I remember things about girls. Crap. How much do you weigh? That's not rude, right?
You may have already asked me that.
Apparently, I've already been rude to her. Okay.
Would you consider yourself an outdoorsy type?
Yes, absolutely. I can't stand to be cooped up inside all day.
I do not agree with you more.
Yeah!
I need my sun in fresh air.
Yeah! Okay, I'm doing good.
Ready for a surprise test?
No.
You can tell me which season I like most, right?
Spring!
Hey, you remember.
Hey!
So sweet.
I am the sweetest with my little cheat sheet all about
you. What kind of books do you like to read?
Ooh, I like fiction. Oh, come on! This is really what I'm all about here.
I wonder if you've been paying attention. When's my birthday? If you think you can recall it.
I think it is February 23rd.
Good job.
Shit. How about a date?
I was about to ask you the same.
I know,
shall
right?
We?
Oh, I didn't upgrade my hoonies, but it's okay. I didn't need to spend all my hoonies on that. I'm doing okay. All right. What else you got for me? Aw, you're so pretty!
I come here all the time.
I don't know, maybe I'm not an idiot and I know when there's a market in town. God, jeez.
Impressive!
Ooh, look at me. Bam! Holy crap, I'm doing amazingly. I didn't expect to be doing this good right off the bat here. I don't think anybody expected me to do this good right off the bat here. I have vastly improved. Oh my god, this is gonna be amazing. Boom! Holy crap! Holy crapola! I'm so good at this! I'm the best dater ever! Oh, hey. Thank you. Yes, thanks for joining me. I'm in a little bit of self-celebration mode here, so just back off a little bit. I am the greatest! Okay, I'm done. Enough being weird. Lola's tennis dress outfit. Okay, god damn, it's time to go back to the mega bitch.
I should really be going soon too.
Yeah, let's just go on with our day, cause it's gonna be so much fun when we're talking to the mega bitch. Hooray! Okay.
I'm kind of busy, so make it quick.
Okay. And I got new. You should come to my yoga class someday. Don't worry, you won't be doing this. I take it easy on beginners. Oh, hey, that's nice. I mean, it's just what yoga is, so nothing wrong about that. This is from one of the most intense masters I ever had. I didn't win, but at least I was cuter than her. Wait, no. Oink. Oh, yeah, that's right. She likes tennis. That's adorable. Thank you very much. Ugh, I had to skip class today. I can't sit here and listen to some fucker talk about a bunch of shit no one cares about for 3 hours. Oink. Oh, wait, I already watched. I already did that. Okay, so, I'm gonna buy you a gift. Oh, a lighter. Great for her horrible smoking habit.
At least you're useful for one thing.
Thanks, bitch! Coral. You like coral.
I'll already take that. Wow! For once, you didn't screw it up.
Oh, thanks!
Yeah! Ask.
What's your favorite color? Ever, yes, I think. What's your favorite place to hang out?
Lucky's nightclub is my fucking shit!
Great!
So, here's a question.
Uh-huh!
So, what kind of shit are you on?
Huh? Oh, me! I like smoking many doobies. I like rolling some joints and then having a good time relaxing, playing some b-ball outside of the school.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought she was so into that. Never mind then. Let's go on a date.
Oh my god. Fine.
Well, how rude. I am not in a big mood for this.
Shit. I forgot to bring my sunscreen.
Shit. Oh no. I hope I fail this date.
Blah, 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 blah.
won. Okay, I won. What are you gonna do about it now?
Yeah, so I had a good time. Don't make such a big deal out of it.
You forgot your sunscreen, bitch! Yeah, bitch!
What?
Uh-huh, yeah, okay. You prefer one season
over...
Oh, God, I don't want to talk to you anymore. I don't want to talk to you! Who else do I want to talk to? I could look pretty cool.
Later.
Later! Later! Okay. Aiko's pretty cool. Aiko's the teacher. Aiko's sassy. I like sassy.
I don't know what I'm doing here. I need a nap.
Me neither. All right, what do I got? You're so close. Once your relationship with a girl is at four or more hearts, there's a good chance you can pull her home after the next date. Take her out tonight, though. That's the only way you're gonna pull it off. Oh, what am I gonna be pulling off if I just... Okay, anyway. So, what do you like? Chopsticks. Is that because she's Asian? Is that really? Unique gift for a Japanese woman. Oh boy! Racism! Ha ha!
Wow! This is actually a really thoughtful gift.
Is it? Oh, I thought hard on this one. You wouldn't believe how much I done think did a bunch about that one. Okay. Damn it. Hobby!
Sleeping. No, wait. Gambling.
Ah, classy. Classy. I want to go on a date with you, but before I gotta up my skills. Bam! Bam! Okay, cool. Got it. You and me? You and me, we'll go on a date! We're going on a hot,
really
heavy date.
That.
I know, right?
Take me somewhere nice.
Just look at me! I'm like the most eligible bachelor in existence. How about I take you to the dog park? With Momo! Where the hell are we?
This is romantic as
nice
shit.
Nice outfit.
Are
I
you
like
trying to
that.
Seduce me?
Oh, yes! Very much so! I need a...
Nice!
Nice! Thanks! I work on my combos all the time.
Not bad!
Mm-hmm, I know. I know.
Okay.
Bam, done. Oh, look at me! You're looking fine, baby. You're looking fine. I like Aiko. I don't know why.
Not
I know it
bad.
Says a lot about my personality
like
which one of these girls I'm actually
sometime.
Gonna choose for the bringing of the homeness. Can I say that in a more creepy way? Let me try. So I can take him home and let him meet my cat, who I am the master of, and she's a person. Excuse my spit. Is that better? Is that better? What's up with that?
Pop quiz. Do you remember how old I said I was?
Oh, 28. I actually remember that. Because I care.
I guess I underestimated you.
You sure did. You sure did. You sure did there. Who's next? Lola? I don't want to talk to Momo's in my bedroom. Why is Momo in my bedroom? Does she really live with me now? Because that's kind of creepy. Okay. I'll go talk to Lola. I like Lola.
Don't be a stranger, okay?
I'll try not to. I will try not to. See how this goes. I can't remember if I'm... What level of datedness? Okay.
Hi. Come, sit down with me.
Hi. New message from Aiko. Baha! Look, I can almost fit this whole thing in. Practice makes perfect, LOL. Maybe next time that'll be you. Yeah, right!
You can't see me!
What? What? Ah! Blur that! Blur that! It is mildly suggestive! I don't like her. Well, fuck me. I finally won something at the casino. Great. Now maybe I can put a tiny dent in my massive debt. Yeah! 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 Okay. Alright, cool. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Alright, cool. I already bought you something. Alright.
Cooking good looking.
You good looking? Damn it. How big are your boobs?
What kind of question is that?
The ultimate question.
D-cup, you really have to know.
I do have to know, because I'm a weirdo. How much do you- how big are you?
I believe I've already mentioned that to you.
Yes, that one. Whoopsies. Okay, I already asked her on a date today, so... talk to Kiana, I guess?
Well...
I'll sleep super good. Thanks for asking. I'll come back when I have more inappropriate questions to make you uncomfortable. That's what I do!
Glad
still holding your boobs?
I need a workout, buddy.
You need someone help hold up your boobs while you're working out? Is that what we're talking about here? I have a feeling that's what we're talking about. Sombrero? An exclusive gift for a Latina. Oh, that's so racist. Oh, okay. Why? That's so stupid.
Get the fuck out of town. Really?
Oh, that is the silliest, stupidest thing I've ever heard in my life. Wow. How about some leg warmers and a tango rose and a water bottle? You got it.
Boink. Now, this is a guy who understands me.
Yeah, indeed. I know. I know.
Thanks so much.
I know.
Aw, you didn't have to go through the trouble.
I know. I'm great. Okay, look, it's me. I was about to board a plane for my morning shift. I forget what city this is from. Washington, maybe. Boink. Aw, look at you in your sassy little 1950s stewardess outfit. You're so damn cute. Not that cute, I guess. They're pretty cute. They're maybe cute, maybe a little bit cute, maybe kind of cute. Cute, a little bit more like that cute. That cute.
Did you want to say something?
No, actually not at all. What do you do for, like, work?
Oh, didn't you already ask?
I don't know. I don't remember. What is, like, ugh, what is, like, can I have my, ugh, can I just, ugh, can I, like, oh, I don't know anything about you. Ugh.
Surprise question.
Mm-hmm.
What am I doing to pay the bills?
I know that, actually. You're a hairdresser.
Yep, you got it.
I knew that.
Go ahead. Ask me anything.
Uh-huh. Birthday?
March 16th.
Woo!
Okay,
got it.
Mark it down.
Damn, I keep accidentally hitting the button. Okay, so then I can upgrade just a little more on one more thing. My sexuality. Bam! Yeah, the handcuffs, yeah. Now I have a few gifts that I didn't realize that I had because I had been getting them for giving gifts to other people. So I got, boink! Suede ankle boots, +3 sentiment for every 4 of a kind or more affection token match for the remainder of the date. Woo! That's handy. Handy. What could it be? Boink. Heart necklace. Drops the passion level back to 0 and gives +2% of total affection gold for each passion stage. What? Oh, okay, I get it. That could be good. Consume all passion tokens on the grid. Yeah, indeed it is. So you put these back on here and then you use them on a date. But I don't know who I want to take on a date with yet. I like Aiko. I don't like Audrey, but oddly enough, I'm pretty close to taking her back home with me. I don't know if that would be a good thing or a bad thing at this point. I don't even know if I want to get to that point because it would be in a pro-pro. But from what I heard, that the Steam version of this game is actually censored compared to other versions of this game. So, oh, that's right. It needs to be at night before I do that. So, yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go talk to Nikki.
Okay.
Nikki was super shy. Nikki was like antisocial, but she was adorable with her blue hair and her whatever eye color she had, and her eyes, and everything else about her.
Hey!
Hey! Alright, I guess that's all we're gonna talk about now. You like a retro control- Cause you're a gamer, that's right, you're a gamer!
Oh shit, my collection is missing this!
Oh shit!
You're giving this to me?
Yeah, cause I'm so nice!
Don't
yeah.
forget, but I wanna see if you remember something.
I don't know,
which
maybe
of the seasons is the one I like the best?
Well, Nikki, I'll tell you! Oh, I remember the last time we conversed. You said that winter was the one.
Guess I should have given you the benefit of the doubt.
Exactly. I am just
I
that
wanna
good.
I want to ask you about something we talked about before.
Shit. Okay.
If I had to pick a favorite color, what would it be?
Oh, it would be beige. That's right, beige.
Cool. Sorry I doubted you.
That's not a boring color. That could be the greatest color ever. You're awesome.
Is it cool if I ask you something?
God, you've been doing nothing but that. I'll take a question.
Are you generally an optimistic or pessimistic person?
I'm an optimist, pretty much. For my own sanity, I try to think positively.
Oh, okay.
Damn it! I should have known! God damn it. Okay, fine. Whatever. You live in your crazy world that you are in. Tiffany, okay.
Later.
Tiffany was the school girl, right? Not really my type, but at least she's probably buddy. She's my buddy. We're bros. Hello!
Feels good to be done with classes for the day.
It sure does, doesn't it? How would you like a twirly baton? Are you- is she actually- oh, I can't afford- damn it, I'm so poor! Graduation cap! Getting it a little early, being a little premature here, but I guess that's- I'm just setting the pace for your expectations later.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Thank you!
Oh, I got a new present! No tokens will be consumed as a result of a date gift being used for the remainder of the date. You'll still get benefits, but the tokens will remain. That's cool. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to actually use that. I don't get enough sentiment as it is in these things. But I'll talk to you!
What do you want to know about me?
Every shit. Color?
Uh-huh.
I don't know you!
What if I not- oh, hobby and fave hangout, okay.
I really hope you'll know this. When's my birthday?
Well, let me tell you, Tiffany, I know exactly December 22nd, because you and me, we have a special connection, you and me, do you? Shake and bacon. Hobby, right? That was hobby.
I really enjoy cheerleading.
Oh!
I've never missed a practice.
So she is a cheerleader. I knew that somehow when I got you that insensitive present. Now time to talk to Aiko. Or I could go Audrey. It's Audrey or Aiko at this point. I don't have a coin. Let me flip, I'm gonna flip my phone! So if it's heads, I get- go with Aiko. Shit. Well, it was heads! Okay, I guess I choose Aiko. Well, destiny has spoken. Aiko it is. Aiko. I hope I'm even pronouncing her name right. But at this point, it doesn't matter. I'm so incredibly desperate that I'll literally do anything for love. Hey. Oh, you're not- oh, it's not time- oh.
Don't sneak up on me like that.
Sorry, I didn't mean to. I thought we were on the super heart bar. Damn it, I could have sworn that we were closer than that. Rice balls is our next gift. Rice balls! Oh, okay.
I've been wondering something.
Yep!
Let's see. Longest relationship you've ever had?
You asked me this! Lucky if I can keep it together for 2 weeks.
Pathetic!
Shit! I'm not pathetic! You're pathetic! Date me! Crap.
I got a master's degree in mathematics, and I regret it every day.
Cool! I think that's what my friend Jesse has. Let's go on a date!
You, sir, have got yourself a date.
Yes, I do, don't I? I sure do! I can't wait to impress you with my charm and Candy Crush skills. Ooh,
is
I
this
like
where
that
you
outfit.
Take all the girls? Huh?
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. You know it, baby. You know it. Alright, here we go. Oh no! Oh no! Wait! Yes! Yes!
Bad.
I know.
Nice.
I know. Here we go. Boink.
Nice sly dog.
I know. I know me. I am me.
Nice. Yes.
Bam, baby, bam. Oh, I'm done. Okay. Hey, how you doing, Aiko? You are so damn adorable. Oh, you know, the way they're drawn anime style, it's kind of hard to tell which one is from where. I wouldn't have even known that, like, that other girl was Latina. Like, she looked like every other anime girl ever.
Racist!
Yes?
Let's see. Oh, crap. Do I know your last name? I think I do. When's your birthday?
Hey, Einstein. You already asked that.
Sorry, Miss Master's degree in mathematics. I didn't know. All right, who do I got next? Belly. Belly's cute.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I know, I'm sorry. It's not that time for that date to happen yet when I ban you from ever dating me again.
Today is going to be a good day.
It sure is, Belly. Maple leaf. Here, I picked up this leaf off the ground. No, actually, I paid $800 for a leaf!
My collection was missing this.
Oh, good! My collection was missing my money! Sure wish I had my money back! Okay.
I'm interested in knowing what you think about this.
What?
How do you feel about spirituality?
It's good. It's great. It's the best. It's really good! Deeply spiritual. Oh, no. I worship the great love goddess. But I
That's fair. as someone who practices yoga, it's probably clear where I stand.
Okay, good. Glad you didn't just completely disagree with me.
I've been wondering about something lately. Do you like to look at your partner's face while making love?
Yes? Well, I would, but I'm usually looking at her butt. Yes, I look right into her eyes.
Really?
Yeah!
That's beautiful.
I know! Are you suggesting that something's gonna happen? I don't- Oh, I got mail. Hey, handsome. I really enjoyed our date. Here's a preview of what I might just have in store for you next
time. You can't see!
Oh, Jesus! Oh, censor! It's blur! All of it a blur! Blur all of it! Holy crap! I thought the Steam version was censored. What the hell is happening there? Don't look, kids! Don't look! Oh, God! Put it away! Put it away, Iko! Put it away! Flop. Put it away, Santa! Put it away! Okay, anyway. Well, that was... Whew. It might have been... It's a hot in here. It's a little hot in here. I should have no idea. Anyway, I am gonna... Like, you know, I'm gonna save the date. The dates get harder the more dates you go on, so...
What's your favorite thing about yourself?
Well, I'm open mind, always learning.
I've never heard an answer like that before. What? I like it.
You haven't heard bullshit lately, so it's... Whew, alright. Anyway... Time to talk to the mega bitch. No, not time to talk. I want to talk to Kian. No, Tiffany.
Have a great day.
I'm talking to Tiffany because I've given Tiffany a lot of gifts, so my hoonie will go up higher when I talk to her. I love big hoonies.
Hiya.
It's a gun! It's a gun! You want twirly banana?
Are you real?
Yeah.
Oh my God, I could kiss you.
Please do.
I want to ask you something. You're not, like, dating anybody else right now, are you?
What? What the hell? What? What? What?
Yeah, what? Right. You wish.
Oh, okay. You know, yeah.
Question. And I'm not giving you any hints, so don't ask. What's, like, my favorite thing to do?
Cheerleading? Cheerleading. You like cheerleading.
Got it. Yeah. Most guys would have forgotten by now.
How could I? You're only exactly like a cheerleader.
I wonder if you'll remember this.
No!
How old am I?
Whoa. Twenty! You're 20! I remember.
Oh, you remembered.
Yeah, I sure did. I sure did. Sure didn't. Okay, one more time.
I think I'm gonna pass out if I don't get something
to eat. Oh, whatever! Can I talk to... Kiana?
Peace!
Peace! Peace!
Good to see you. How you holding up?
You know. Short, shriveled, and always to the left. Anyway.
Yeah?
Let's see. I don't remember. Tall!
I'm 5'6".
Cool! That's a great height. I like that height. That height's the most interesting height in the world. Well, gosh, you're pretty! Need help holding up your boobs? Last name, age, weight, and hobby. Last name, age, weight.
Hey! Question for you.
Huh? Yeah.
How did your last relationship end?
I think I remember this. We sort of grew apart and agreed to DBD about that one.
It happens. Sounds like it was for the best, though.
Yep, it sure was. Okay, Kiana.
I've got an idea. I'm gonna quiz you. It'll be fun.
No!
You probably remember the level of school I've completed, right?
Didn't you drop out? You're a dropout, right? You dropped out of high school. Yay!
For a second, I wasn't sure you were gonna get it.
I got it. I sure did. Okay, thanks for all the hoonie points. Now I gotta go to the real date. The bar and lounge with Iko.
Take it easy.
Yeah, I sure will. Oh boy, I will. Oh boy, you know I will. If the picture she sent me was any indication, this is gonna be awkward for everyone watching. This is gonna be really awkward.
Hey there. You're still out?
I sure am.
Is it past your curfew?
What are you trying to say? I am 26 year old lady. Years old lady. 26! I'm 26! Gosh! Ah! What do you like? I think she likes sexuality, right? Yeah, sexuality. Okay. You got it. Hey, you want a sexuality-lilized person? That's me! That's a whole lot of me! I'm a big hunkin' man! I'm a hunky hunk. Let's go on a date. Wait, am I ready? Wait, shouldn't I? Can I give her a drink? I think I might be able to give her a drink. No, 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 no. This. Yeah. Yeah, I think so. Hang on.
That was a pussy drink!
That was,
hit me with something stronger!
Well, jeez, I'm not Mr. Moneybags here. Wait, you have a favorite drink? Sake. Of course, because she's Japanese!
Racist!
God. Aha!
Cheers!
Cheers! Okay, cool. Does that do anything for me on the date? I have no idea. Alright, let's go on a date. Fourth date. No, I'll talk to her. Uh-huh! Let's see. Have I asked you your last name? I have no idea. How tall are you for your birthday?
Last time I checked, I was 5'4".
5'4". I will remember that! Also, I'll remember your weight, occupation, and favorite season!
Something I can help you with?
No! Season!
If I had to pick, I'd probably say autumn.
Okie dokie then.
Are you
ready for the date of your life?
Hey, as long as you're paying.
Oh gosh, I only have $304 to my name, and when leaves cost $800, that's not a lot in this economy. Ah! Maybe they're in yen.
Let's go lose some rigged games.
Sure, let's do that. You mean like this one that I'm playing right now? Okay, I can't fuck this up. Ooh, I got an epic combo coming. You ready for this, baby?
Not bad.
I know. And boom.
Fly dog.
I know. I'm the greatest. Whatever. Okay, there we go. Got it. I did it. I won the date. I won it. Now what's gonna happen to me? Am I gonna get some sweet action here?
I'm over tonight for a private lesson.
Oh, teacher references! I love teaching puns. You know what I like better than teaching puns, eh? Oh, my bedroom, eh? Oh, boy.
What's the matter? See something you like?
Oh, I gotta play it again. Jeez. Oh, wait.
Mark Senpai, give me the sex very hard.
Oh, okay. Oh!
Oh, yes.
Oh!
Yes. Mark, I love it when you make the sex.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Is this what's... Oh, is this sex? Am I sexing right now?
You make sex
now?
On
Am I
me,
doing
oh, yes.
the sex?
Yes.
Oh, well, my goodness. I had
come
no
on,
idea
baby.
That it was... I knew love was Candy Crush. I didn't know that sex
baby,
was Candy
yes.
Crush, too.
Okay.
This
oh,
virtual
no.
sex feels
oh,
very nice.
Oh, censor it. Oh, my God. I'm so
Come on,
I'm
baby.
So uncomfortable right now. I'm just realizing that millions of people
Mark,
are watching
this. I love it when
I'm
you make the
literally
sex.
Literally candy crushing my way
oh, yes.
to coitus. It's really long and short of what I'm doing right now. Oh my God.
Mark Senpai, give
this,
me the
I
sex
need to
very
speed
hard.
Up, I guess because I'm not going fast enough. I'm losing points too quickly.
MARKIPLIER
is
the best sex maker
Sorry,
out there on YouTube.
Sorry, it's a little performance anxiety going on here. Oh my God. This is so weird.
Oh yeah,
oh,
baby.
Oh wow, I am like,
oh, yeah,
I've never
baby.
Been more uncomfortable
oh,
in my
yeah,
life.
Baby.
Holy crap. This is so, no, no, oh no.
Come on, baby.
Wow. Oh wow. Okay.
I think I'm going
oh,
to. Here
wow.
it comes.
Oh wow. Oh my God, that's so sick. Oh God, blur it. Jesus. Oh wow. That's so silly. Oh wow. Ah, oh, blur it! Get it out of here! Oh, I feel dirty. Oh, I feel every type of dirty. Oh, God. Oh, I'm sweating. No!
It took me forever to find my bra this morning.
You were still wearing
it! Across the room.
You were still wearing it! Ah! I'm so dirty! Ah! Ah! Oh, God! Ah! I had no idea that's what it would be like! Ah! That was so awkward, Jesus. Oh man, I'm gonna have to like cut out that whole part. Oh my God. What am I have to- I'm gonna replace all the sounds of, pleasure from the crushing of candy with like, family-friendly noises! This is gonna make it even weirder! What was your first time like with a girl, of course? Once I found the hole, we were good to go. I don't like to brag, but she came at least three times. Short-lived. What, did she die? This is horrible. Yeah.
What a load of shit.
Aww. You would know, considering we just did the sex, but enough of that, Aiko. Please leave. I need to continue. Thank you. So who should be my next target? Wow, I couldn't be creepier if I wanted to. I'm really not trying to be very creepy. Okay, so I'll get Momo tomorrow or something, or as soon as the goldfish bag, but there's also a way to get... Who do I want to go for next? I do like Belly. I think Belly's a cutie. Oh, Lola's out of town. Lola would be my next choice. Lola did much to impress me in the last one. With her personality. Her incredible personality. Anyway, let's go for Belly.
Swing by the campus later and keep me company.
No! Don't you know I'm a bang- Oh, hey.
Well, I'll be damned.
Hello!
Will you look at this guy? I hardly recognize you without the virginity. Congratulations, man. And with such a fine young thing, too. I'm impressed.
I think she was 28, but still, that's considered young. I'm only 26. It was nothing. I'm just getting started.
Oh, damn. He's unstoppable.
I am. I'm most unstoppable.
I have to say, I might even be a little jealous. I mean, you've got a ways to go, but you're turning out to be a regular sex machine. It'd be ashamed to let these girls have you all to themselves.
That's me.
Yeah, you know what? Fuck it, I'm in.
Oh! Oh, I can flirt with you! Oh, boy! I don't know why I'm so loudly excited about this. Oh! I can flirt with you! Okay, so, this actually rings a bell because someone said that I needed to give her this, the dirty magazine, because this is important. I don't know what about the tissue box. I don't know if she wants that too. Because then she...
Nice. I know what I'm doing today. Here, you can have this thing, whatever it is.
Okay, that. It appears to have sanded. Okay, that is important because that summons the alien. I'm pretty sure the alien, she's very fine alien, but she's an alien nonetheless. An illegal alien, I might mention. If we could just build a wall. Round Earth, keep out those dirty darn aliens like Superman! Fuck you, Superman! So, she likes... I've also discovered, like, I discovered a lot about this game, that when you buy the heart gifts, you get gifts in return, and that's how you're gonna be able to get a lot more stuff than you would originally. So, sweatbands, I guess.
This part never gets old.
Just received a new present. Good for me! And then you take your present and you go, boop! And then you got hoop earrings. But I already have a very good setup of stuff right now. I've got three different plushies to get rid of broken hearts, so I'm never gonna lose a game ever, ever, ever again.
All right,
yes.
Let's review some of the basics.
What basics?
When first meeting Belly, what was my advice to you?
I don't remember! Oh, she was on the beach and her boobies were out. Her boobies! Can I be creepier? Markiplier the creep?
Okay. I wonder how much I've rubbed off on you.
Oh, not yet.
Where did you and I first meet?
At the bar. Bar and lounge? We were at a bar, right? You had brown hair.
Nice.
I just played through this again, so I remember.
I expected nothing less.
Yes, you expected nothing less.
I have to reach back for this one.
Huh?
How did I tell you to open up your initial interaction with Nikki?
Nikki? Which one's Nikki again? That my weirdness might actually pay off!
Of course, how could you forget?
That's right, how could I forget? I didn't forget! You just saw I didn't forget! I never forget! Okay, I gotta go. I gotta go, because I'm gonna say hi to Belly. Oh, she's at the beach, too. Okay, so the thing might work
on
the beach.
See you later, superstar.
I'm pretty sure it's on the beach. I'm almost 100% positive it's actually on the beach. So if I use this on the beach, I'm gonna summon a big blue alien. Her name is... I forget, but... I've missed you, Belly! Excuse my spit everywhere! Well, with love indeed! Or there's going to be love! Lots of... Okay, so if... Belly.
I wouldn't know what to do with this. I hope you didn't go through much trouble.
I only gave a dirty magazine to a fairy. Don't worry about it. It's only a weird thing. Do you want a bagel?
That's okay, but thank you for offering.
Do you want to use tissue box?
I'm really sorry, but I don't think I would get much use out of that.
Oh, of course not! That's more of a me thing. Okay, so,
How do you feel about spirituality?
Spirituality? It's the spiritualizationist! I worship the great love goddess. That doesn't seem right. 100% spiritual, but I don't... Bah! Hey!
as someone who practices yoga, it's probably clear where I stand.
Okay! I don't know. I've never yogaed in my life. You want to go on a date?
I'd like that a lot.
She'd like that a lot! She wants to go on a date with me! Are you going to keep the bikini on? Belly? Belly! Belly! Oh, she's going to keep the bikini on! Oh, boy! I'm a three-year-old who's so excited about the wrong... Never mind, let's lose that comparison and then shut the hell up for life. All right, I'll be right back. I'm not going to lose.
It's impossible for me.
Oh, God, yeah! Oh, yeah! Perfect, yeah! Yeah! Oh, shit. Yeah! There we go. Did it! I'm a success. Seriously, once you... Because I restarted the game, all the difficulty of the puzzles are actually much lower now, so I'm gonna have a much better time. I don't think I'm ever gonna fail one. Which was a disgrace! Although, after I learned the game before, I've already learned the game twice now. Oh, my hair! No! It was moderately not terrible! Okay. Hey, Belly. How'd it go in there? Okay, so if this doesn't go here, I doubt I'm supposed to throw it away? Because I doubt it would be the same thing with the Momo, because you're supposed to throw away the bag of fish with Momo. I have no idea. Oh well. Q. Did I go on a date with Q? I don't think I actually went on a date with Q.
Until next time.
Okay, bye-bye, Belly. I'll see you later. I'll see Belly later. I'll see Belly way later.
How you holding up, Champ?
Oh, Champ is doing great. Champ can't believe how good
no
Champ do.
I'll get mad sick and blast chunks all over. It's gross.
Yeah, that is gross. Why did you need to describe it to me? Let's go on a date.
Saddle up. Let's do this shit.
Let's do what shit? Excuse me? How do fairies date? Will anybody be able to see you with me because you can turn invisible? Wow!
What? The hot spring. A classic dating sim staple.
Is it? But what are you wearing? You're wearing leaves! I know you're a fairy, but I mean, come on, this cliche is getting a little too tropish. Alright, fine.
Are you for real?
Oh,
right,
I'm not for real. Stop that. Don't be so mean to me. Damn, I'm just not getting set up for combos right now. I'm only worried about this. Performance anxiety. This is point. Hey, I'm the best, even though I was very close to losing that. Even though I'm doing much better these days. And I'm very quality at the game of dating, and flirting,
nice.
And being sexy.
See,
look at me in my pop cup.
Yeah.
Hey, I've been playing douchebag games. I know how to get the ladies. Where's my Viagra? Steroids. Boy, Jesus. I really meant it, but, never mind. Let's go see Tiffany. I don't think I gave Tiffany, like, the time of day the last time that I played this game. So I'm gonna see what Tiffany's all about. Tiffany seems adorable. Also, Tiffany is the daughter of Jesse, who is the cam girl.
Oh man, this is so my jam right now.
Mine too! Can't you see that I'm young and hip? Whoa! Oh, I'm so old. What's shaking, bacon? Is that what the new kids say? I don't know. I don't remember what I've asked you.
It's cool. My last name is May.
May.
Tiffany May.
Oh, that's the same last name as Jesse! I know you really can't see it all that well, but there's totally a sexy farrier in the way. But this is where I live! Where do you live?! What the hell is that?! I don't know what- is that in the clouds?! Are you Cloud Lady?! Okay, fine then. Alright, bye. Let's go on a date, you and I! I'm good at the dating!
I thought you'd never ask.
Yeah, let's leave this stupid club and then go on a date and then immediately come right back to the club.
Anything but the roller coaster. I am not getting on that thing.
Why? Are you gonna describe how you're gonna barf like you did? I almost barfed. This is a no-brainer. I am the greatest who ever lived. Name is Markiplier! And I am cool! And good at games! There we go! Got it! Didn't even need combos! Even though it's not giving me combos, which is making me very, very worried. Because I'm supposedly very good at this game and I don't want to fail.
I had a really good time.
Yay! You had a good time! Oh boy! I could just jump and cheer because I'm a cheerloader. Leader. Loader leader. But I need to see Billy.
Good night.
Good night! Whatever, don't let the penis bite. Oh, God, shut up, Mark. God. Hi, Billy. I just made a terrible, terrible joke. Terrible joke. But I got a message from Tiffany. Shut your face. I need to look at this. Bestie took this pic in class. Uh-oh, panty shot. Your bestie was sitting at the front of the class, crouching in front of your desk. What is this, Yandere Simulator? How did you let her get away with that? Okay. And why would you send that to anybody? All right, anyway.
You want a present? I got a present in mushrooms? I got some mushrooms for you!
They got $1,400. You better know what they do.
Thanks. Really, I mean it. I love things like this.
I bet you do. I bet. Still no. Goddamn. Fish? Fuck. Okay. You wanna go on a date or what? Let's date, you and me.
No.
No one wants my bagel.
I wouldn't want to eat all of your food.
It's not my food! I bought it for you! Or anybody! Literally, any woman, take my bagel! Please! Fine, let's go on a date.
Well,
don't mess me up this time!
I don't think I have anything going on. Alright, let's go out.
Well, if you're oh so desperate to be in my company, why don't you give me more reasons to not be happy about this? Now this is dating. This, not love. Of course not love. Dating. Definitely is. Bam, sentiment. So many cents. So many minutes. Oh my. Oh golly gosh. Oh gosh, I'm so seduced. As if Jacksepticeye was being seduced right now. Which he's not. Yay! Success! I am good at this game. I knew I was good. I had a funny feeling I was good. And this proves it. I'm good.
Please. I hope we can go out like this again.
Oh, we'll go out like this again. Don't you worry about a thing, little lady. We will go out like this again. Oh, you and I will be on so many dates. Just you wait. It's gonna be good. Alright, so I gotta figure out how to summon the blue alien. HuniePop blue alien summon how to guide. Walk through. Booty pop.
Let's see. Okay, I found this on the web for booty pop blue alien summon how to guide walkthrough.
That didn't help me at all! Okay, I was right. I needed to take it to the beach, but I was wrong at the time. I need to take it to the beach at night. So I need to get to the beach sometime tonight, and then I'll be able to do. So I need to... I guess I could go on another day with you.
Time to get this day underway.
Sure is! Let's go! Go get him! Don't mind me, I'm gonna flirt with every girl I see! And it just so happens there are only like 12 girls in this entire place!
What up, playa?
What up, playa? How are you doing? I can't believe I'm actually sending this. Do not let anybody else see. This is for your eyes only. Matt, get ready with the censorship! Oh! Wow! Okay! Matt, censored? But... Dang! Thank you, Billy! I am so creepy right now, aren't I? I'm literally the creepiest creep I could ever creep. I'm gonna move away from this page now. That's for my eyes only, not for the million people out there watching! Hey! Stop it now! Don't do things! I don't know what you'd be doing, but don't do it! Okay, bye. I gotta go! Lola's back! Oh, no, wait, Oh, it's night now. It's night now! Yes, Peach! At night! Alright, we're gonna get this. We're gonna do this. This is what I set out to do! So I've gotta do it! I can't wait to do it! Shut up! I'm not here for you! I'm here for this! You want this?
I really have no use for this.
Don't you?
Sorry.
Well, then. Goodbye! Goodbye!
Okay, cool. Maybe I'll see you tomorrow?
Yes!
Hold it right there!
I'm stopped!
I believe you have something that belongs to me.
I sure do!
I'd like it back.
Oh, you can have
it. That gear is a critical component to my ship's engine. How did you get that?
A fairy gave it to me! It wasn't me! I swear!
Say it. I've no time for stories. No matter. I'll be taking that back now.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Your cooperation is appreciated.
You're welcome.
It would be wise for you to forget this encounter ever happened.
I'll never forget! No, come back! Wait! I don't even know your name! Actually, I do. It's Celeste.
My name? Why would you want to know my name?
You're so pretty! This is the sexiest thing! You're the sexiest alien I've ever laid eyes on.
I... Oh, You really think I'm attractive?
I sure do!
Well, I suppose you're not terribly hideous for a human.
Well, boy!
I don't know. This goes against my better judgment. Not to mention the fact that it's strictly against protocol.
I often go against
but
people's better judgment.
As long as I'm stranded here, I may as well try to enjoy myself.
Well, sure, look! I'm Earth's greatest lover! I was taught by a fairy! It was great! Right? YOLO!
That's true. Okay. Well, in your case, anyway. Alright, then. You've just earned yourself a new friend. My name is Celeste.
Yay! Hi, Celeste!
If you'd like to come and see me, try to find me later in the day. My people are nocturnal. Besides, it's too risky to be walking around in broad daylight.
Something tells me that people wouldn't really mind. Hello. Hi.
I wonder, just how intelligent are you?
Oh, so intelligent!
What type of star is your planet, son?
It's the yellow one! Yellow dwarf? What's gonna be a red supergiant? I don't think it's a dwarf yet, but it's gonna turn into a white dwarf.
You're smarter than I thought.
He asked me about space. I know all about space. I'm the spaceman.
I have a question for you, so I hope you're prepared.
I'm so prepared.
What is the largest planet in your solar system?
Jupiter! Not stupider, Jupiter!
That is correct.
Thank you. I'm gonna find out if she has any unique gifts that she likes. Hello? No? Yes. I don't have any space stuff.
All right. I wonder what outfit I should change into.
No, you don't need to change into anything, Celeste. You look fine just the way you are with your boob window and all that. They actually took the boob window out of Wonder Girl, by the way. That was a new thing. I remember. I appreciate this one more!
Tonight.
Holy crap!
I stand out a little bit.
No, you don't stand out at all! Even though the entire midriff, it right down to your crotchal region is a little bit obvious, but you know what? Hey, I'm okay with this. I think. What's the functionality of that? Seriously! It looks like you forgot to zip it up after you went to the bathroom! Oh well, I'm gonna stop complaining right now.
Very impressive.
I know, I am from Earth and the world's greatest lover. Human lover. I love humans.
It's a lovely gift.
Oh! Whoa! Cool! That worked out. Nice.
Outstanding!
Outstanding indeed. Holy crap, you like the blues! If only I had known, I would have been doing the blues all along! Well, I guess you are blue, so it makes sense. Yes! I went on a successful date with an alien! I feel so accomplished in my life! I can go tell my mom!
I find myself excitedly anticipating our next date.
Oh, okay. Well, I find myself excitedly anticipating our next midnight rendezvous. Well, then, that went well. Well, is it a costume bonanza? I'm assuming that this is normal for your species. I'm gonna go now before I forget the entire ability to talk. Q, why are you in my room? Anyway, I'll go say hi to Lola, cause I-
Oh, I should be getting to sleep too.
Was that a yawn? Did you just yawn? Why am I so aroused by a yawn? Not that. No.
Good morning.
Hi, deaf camera. Why do you want to? Oh, travel.
Are you sure?
I'm so sure. I'm so sure, baby. Goldfish. Ooh, back of goldfish. Okay, finally I can do the Momo.
This is amazing.
I don't want to do the Momo. I don't want to do the Momo. I don't want to do the Momo.
Can I ask you a question? What motivates you to get up in the morning?
Oh, you know, stuff and things. Goals I haven't achieved.
Like me.
Whatever drivel you want me to hear.
My future plans is what keeps me going. Let's cook.
Let's see. What is then a birthday.
My birthday is February 23rd.
Mm-hmm. I won't forget. Let's go
yes,
on a date.
I'd love to go on a date with
you. Sure you would. You know you would. Because as I've said to the alien that I met through the weird device that I got from giving a fairy a dirty magazine, I am the world's greatest human lover.
You've gotta love that fresh morning air.
As far as I know, you're human. And therefore, love. Much love. Oh, I'm done. Okay, I did it. I'm so good at dates, I wasn't even paying attention, and I still won. You're welcome, lady. You're welcome.
I decided to join you.
Oh, yeah.
It was a fun date.
It was a fun date indeed. I can't wait to go on it again with another lady.
I mean, you're the only one for me, Lola, if that is your name, I hope it is. Okay, I'm gonna go now, all right, before I embarrass myself more. Okay, so it's morning. Oh, I got mission log. I set a course for the Utherian sector in search of a galactic crime lord rumored to be hiding out there. What do you do? Oh, is that what you're doing? Is that really? Well then, good luck hunting warlords. Anyway, I guess I should.
You know what I'm kind of. What is it?
What has it made you approach me? That form-fitting uniform of yours.
I knew it.
Did you know?
I can't blame you though. I do look good in the uniform.
You do look pretty good, but not that good. Stop being so up your own ass about it. Okay, so I need to go to the park. Who's at the park? Who's at the park? No one's at the park. God damn it! No one's at the park. Poop. It's only morning, I guess. There's still time! There's still time! Let's see. Q. Alright, so right now, Q's at 3, Belly's at 4, so if I hit up Q!
Have a good day!
Not from the Q continuum, but Q! Q! I will be able to swing by the park next, and then hopefully meet up with Lola later tonight. There I am. Hear me be. I am here. It is me. Here is the one that is me. Do you want a pocket vibe?
Oh, man. I'm definitely gonna get a lot of mileage out of this one.
Ew. Shut up. Do you want to go on a date? Except wait. This is from one of the most intense matches I've ever had. I didn't win, but at least I was cuter than her. Oh! You do look adorable! I forgot that you like tennis. I thought you were all about air travel. Anyway, goodbye. Time to go on a third date!
I'm pretty pumped to see how much you've improved.
I've improved a ton! What did I show you last time? My penis? Again with the leaves.
This looks out pretty nice. I need to water my leaf bikini.
Oh, it's real! It's a real leaf bikini! I didn't know this. I thought, of course, why wouldn't it be real?
Okay.
Respect!
Okay.
Whoa! Hello! That was a nice move! I got the moves, baby! I know exactly what I'm doing!
That little boy is growing up!
Okay, come on, when you say things like that, it just makes me feel bad. I'm not a little boy! I'm not! Ooh, park! Yes, Tiffany, come rescue me from my life of monotony and give me a cat girl! I should not shout things like that, but whatever. Shut up.
Feels good to be done with classes for the day.
It sure does. Now, if I recall correctly, what I need to do is I need to take this bag of goldfish and toss it out there. And then I need to not go
Feels
on a date with you.
Feels good to be done with classes for the day.
Because I need to leave, and then Momo's gonna say hi. But I'm gonna go say hi to Belly after this, no matter what. In case I did something wrong. Bye-bye. But Momo!
Fishies here.
I sure did.
If you don't want them, can I have them?
I remember you. Knock yourself out.
Yes, thank you.
You're welcome.
I love them forever and ever.
Uh-huh, you'll love them. I don't believe we met, but it can set a tail.
Mm-hmm. It is. I have these furry ears, too. I'm Momo. I'm a kitty.
Hi, Momo.
But, well, I don't have a master.
Oh, isn't that unfortunate
for
you?
I don't like being a stray kitty.
Oh, poor thing, look at you.
It's really cold and scary at night.
But
wait,
it is.
I just got an idea. You can be my master. You're super duper nice. You'll take good care of me, yeah?
Sure. Okay, how can I say no to that friend?
Really? Thank you. I'll be the best kitty in the whole world, I promise.
Okay.
I can't believe this.
Holy frick! I just discovered your washing machine. It's so useful. I really like the high setting. Oh, Matt, get ready. Yep. Okay, Matt. That's a sensor. That's a wonder sensor. Matt, get to it. All right. Thank you, Matt.
Let's do this!
Let's go! I'll lead the way!
I'm going on a date with a cat. Why am I going on a date with a cat? Why am I doing this?
It's so pretty up here. Thanks for taking me here.
Don't make noises like that. I'm trying to concentrate. Shut up.
I want it.
There we go. I did
it. This is really fun. I can't wait to go again.
I went on a date with a cat. Belly, save me! Belly! Momo's loyal servant outfit. Oh, I forgot. I haven't even been exploring, like, the outfits or anything. Collection. Loyal servant. Oh, that one. Well, alrighty then. Why not? Hello.
You asked me how much you know about kids.
I don't know a lot. I just got a puppy.
Do you know about how much of their lives cats being grooming?
Too much. A lot. 30%.
Wow, you're really good at cats.
I'm going to leave now. Goodbye forever. I'm going to see Belly. And then we're going to have a lovely date.
And it's going to end
with the dance of the sexicles. That's what's going to happen. And no one will say otherwise to me, or else I shall punch them in their dicks. But there's only women in this game, so I won't do that.
It's a peaceful night tonight.
It won't be peaceful later! Here comes the Creepiplier! Okay, anyway. Wanna go on a date? Wait, can I get you anything? Nah, no point in wasting money on you now. Man, weird.
It's like our own private oasis.
You're like my
own
private Princess Jasmine. I just rewatched the Aladdins. All of the Aladdins. Every Aladdin there was. And that's no joke, I did. Nice. Dang, that did it! Yes! Alright, not a cat! And I did it! I like how I'm totally fine with an alien, but a cat! That crosses the line!
I don't have anywhere else to be tonight. If you wanted to, maybe do something else.
You're taller than me. What? I don't know. I'm perfectly fine!
Yes, this is very good intercourse.
I forgot how ugh the sounds were.
I love when we have sex in this computer game. Give me the penis.
Oh god, Matt, censor, Jesus, I forgot that happened. Matt!
I love penis.
Alright, then this is the most uncomfortable I've ever been. Let's just get this over with. Why am I dragging this out? Just do it better. A little more, okay, alright, we did it!
Mark Senpai, give me the virtual wiener slap. Once more, slap me in the face with your virtual wiener, Mark.
Oh god! Wow! Jeez, okay. Alright then, you guys don't see what's going on there, but wow! I forgot she was a yoga instructor. I forgot that she was flexible. Okay, alright then. Well, I'm gonna need a cold shower after this. Well, alright then! We've made progress! Woo! Woo! I'm so proud of my life choices.
Hey, last night was, I don't even have words for it.
Neither do I. Okay, so now we get to go around and say hi to everyone else. So I don't know who is next on my list, and I don't know why I need to make it so creepy like that and say that I have a list of girls that I need to go through, but I do believe that Kyu would be the next one, because she's already at 4. So tonight...
It's so good to see you again.
It's gonna be something.
See something about myself.
Okay, I like you. What's your favorite color?
Baby blue, just like my work uniform.
No, look at you, you're so adorable. Let's go on a date, you and I.
Sounds great.
I know it does. Thank you. Boobity-boobity-boob.
You're good.
I know I'm good. I know! Bing, bing, bing.
You're good!
Yeah! there we go. I still got it, even though I went with Belly and I did the thing that people do in the dark. I've not lost my skill. I took a little bit of a break there because, whoa, man, I have no idea how this is going to be censored, but it is what it is. So the only thing that I'm dreading is ending up with Momo and getting that done. I'm gonna put that on the very end of the shelf, and I have some new texts, so I'm assuming this is good. Dude, I found your mega stash. Bahahaha. Hope you don't mind that I borrowed a few of the good ones. Oh, put tiny censorship on that. That's horrible. Stop that. It's my synth stash. Why is Celeste at Lusty's nightclub? Well, we're about to find out. Hey, Celeste, my beautiful alien broad. Ugh, I'm bad at this.
Greetings. How are you?
Good! How are you doing? I got a message from Lola! Show your face! Show your face! I was baking some cupcakes and I got batter all over the place. Who's gonna help me clean it up, huh? Oh. Whoa! Okay, anyway, moving on now. So, bye. All right, then. Oh, man. There is... I know this, there is an uncensored version of this game. Believe it or not, not just the censorship that I've put in, but there's an uncensored version with, like, more gratuitous nudity, but that's not available on Steam, so all of you will have to deal with that. My goodness. So, Celeste, how are you doing? Would you like a swimmer's cap? How are you gonna fit it around your horns? Oh, a gift for a girl who doesn't mind getting a little wet. Alrighty then.
That's very thoughtful of you.
You're welcome. I'm here to please, I guess. What do you have that you need? Oh, a model rocket! Oh, that's adorable.
How on earth did you find this?
Well, I didn't find it on Earth, if that's what you were asking.
Let's see what we know about the world beyond your planet.
I know many things.
What are stars vastly made up of more than anything else?
Hydrogen! Dude, God damn it!
That's not the answer.
I'm not dumb. I am smart. I know what I do. I pressed the wrong button.
Is there anything you'd like to know about?
Yes. What cup size you rocking? How big are your boobs?
The tag on my bra says double D.
Wow!
Double D. What a strange sizing system.
More like a cup full of lies. There's no way you're a double D. You're like a G or an F or something like that. Not that I know. I have no experience in this department. Let's go on a date. Shut up.
I'm certain that you somehow already knew that I'm going to say yes.
I did not know that. I'm not psycho like you. I don't know I'm an Earthman, but I am the world's greatest human lover. And soon to be world greatest alien lover. Hey.
This feels amazing.
It sure does.
We don't have anything like this back home.
Well, let me tell you all about Earth and all about Earth's wonderful earthiness. Excuse my spit.
Very impressive.
Hey, okay, I did it. Oh, man, I am getting down to the wire on these ones. It's getting harder and harder and harder, but I'm gonna get it!
I've thoroughly enjoyed this experience with you.
Congratulations. Go you. So, this is getting really hard, because if I keep going on the dates, then it's just gonna get harder and harder and then exponentially harder. And I only have so many upgrades that I'm gonna be able to do, so I've got to- Ooh, singularity, eh? What does that mean? Singularity. Oh! I like the hyperdrive one, just to be perfectly honest. I don't know why, but
I
do.
I'm sure you must be curious about me.
Yes, very. How tall are you?
All females of my species are exactly 5 feet and 9 inches high.
That's really weird. Why is that? I don't care. Kiyu. It's time to meet Kiyu. It's time for Kiyu, I guess.
Come and visit me anytime.
But you said I can't anytime. You said only at night. Your species is nocturnal. I remember what you tell me. Okay, bye. All right then. Hello.
Are you hanging in there, pal?
I sure am. Celeste. Escaped my prison cell aboard the La Du Federation mothership. Proceeded to kill everything. Oh gosh. Well, why do you have nipple clamps? Why do you have nipple clamps on your outfit? Why are you wearing a BDSM bodysuit? Why? Why? Okay, alright then. I'll just be on my way with my date with a fairy. And everything will be okay. I got something. Seasons?
Summer, no doubt.
No doubt. Yeah, you do like to walk around in your underwear, so that is a good thing about you, I guess. Nothing.
The universe was given the honor of having me in it on August 3rd.
Okay, let's go on a date, you egotistical maniac.
Seduce me with your sexy puzzle skills.
I sure will! I've got the best puzzle skills! Even though you taught me how to do that, I learned it from watching you!
Almost
there, almost there! Yes! Oh. Yeah! I prematurely celebrated, but that problem won't come up later, don't you worry!
Meet me back at your place.
Oh. Well, okay. That couldn't have been more dry and direct. Is that how the rest of this night is gonna go? Because frankly, I'm not gonna participate if it's going to be like that! So shut- Oh.
Mark Senpai, I request that you slap me with your enormous wiener.
Let's get it over with, get it over with. End it.
Yes, kill it!
Kill it before it breeds! Oh no, it's breeding! I'm stupid, there we go. Oh, it's so good or something.
Yes.
Matt, put an echo on my. Oh, censor that! Matt, put an echo on my voice. Is that good? Did that do it for you guys? Huh? Huh? How about that? How about them apples? Yeah! What am I talking about? I don't know. Frankly, I don't know what's going on.
Well, at least I know I don't have to teach you anything about that.
Thanks. I wouldn't have taken your advice. I'm a professional. I am known by myself, as I have told myself, as I was hearkened by the alien that I was given the device by you from giving you a dirty magazine, that I am the world's greatest human lover. And alien lover. And fairy lover now! Okay. Alright, time to keep going, I guess. How tall are you, shorty? Oh, okay.
God, I'm not a pixie. Those guys are tiny.
Yeah, I thought you were one of the tiny itty-bitty ones, but I guess that would have made doing the dance of the naughty bits a little awkward. I don't think I could have said that more awkwardly, but that doesn't matter right now.
How tall did I say I was?
You just said! How stupid do you think I am? You're not a pixie! We get it! I'm an idiot! Oh, whoop-de-doo! Nothing, apparently.
I watch a massive amount of porn.
Good for you. I'm going to go say hi to Lola. Lola! Wait, is Lola at 4 hearts? I don't know. Lola might be! Because if Lola is... Oh, Lola is! Oh! I'll come back to you, baby! But I'm gonna talk to you first. I think... Oh, Celeste is available. I definitely want to talk to Celeste. I might slave Leia Celeste if that's something... Never mind. God, I cannot talk.
Oh,
hello. I forgot you were in that outfit.
I didn't see you here at this time.
Oh, I bet you didn't at all. But, yeah, you never expect the Spanish Inquisition.
Are you sure? I'm surprised you got this for- Now, this is a peculiar thing, isn't it?
It sure is. It's a UFO, as they call it in the human circles. They don't call it that. Do you want mango? Eggplant? Oh, you don't want eggplant. Mango!
So sweet and juicy.
Eggplant!
Sorry, I don't think I can eat that.
I know you can. I got it accidentally. I already have an eggplant. I got too many eggplants! Where's the tissue? Why do I have a tissue box? Who am I trying to give this tissue box to? Do you want to soak up your fluids?
That is not the type of gift I would have much use for, unfortunately.
Right.
Please, ask anything you'd like.
Birthday?
That's right. Your people celebrate birth. I would be roughly the equivalent of your July 20th.
Wait, how- in what spectral universe does the stars align to make that possible? How do you know that?
Is there anything you'd like to know about?
Yes. What is wrong with you? What's your favorite color?
Do you consider silver a color?
We sure do. That's all I have to say about that.
Universe.
Oh boy!
Approximately how old is your planet Earth?
4 point something billion. 4.5 billion.
Right, very good.
I'm Doug Mart. Let's go on a date.
That sounds like an enjoyable time. Let's
oh, it go. Is going to be such an enjoyable time. Let us go. Let us go away. It's going to be the best enjoyable time. You'll never know ever. Ever. Whoa! Slave Leia! I had no idea! Yeah! Okay, anyway, enough excitement out of me. Let's, maintain our air of professionalism. Not as impressive as that five combo would be, and not as impressive as if I would have said impressive correctly. But let's count our chickens before they hatch. What? What does that have to do with anything? Yes! There we go! Hey, how you doing? Good?
I find myself excitingly anticipating our next date.
Well, if you know about the next date, then you know what's going on. But don't worry, I'm gonna save that for later. I'm gonna save that for a good time. Because it's not gonna be a good time up until that point. So I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna go. And I think I need to meet up with Lola. I do need to meet up with Lola. And Lola's at the Lusty's nightclub. Oh, yes. All right, goodbye. I'm off to flirt with another human girl. But don't feel inferior. You'll always have a special place in my heart. My weird two double hearts.
Great, you're here.
Mm-hmm, I'm here. Did you expect me? I had no idea we were supposed to meet up. Hobby. All right, let's go. Wait, I got a picture. Attacked by another tentacle monster, of course. It's not all bad, though. You kind of get used to it, heart face. Oh, God! Oh, censor that! Oh, God! Why? That's not... This is supposed... Steam is supposed to be the uncensored version! Ah, just blur it all! Good God! Ugh. Well, not but you know what I mean. God, just, you know...
Yes, I'd love to go on a date with you.
Let's go then. We need to finish this night off strong because it's been a little weird. Just a little weird with aliens and tentacles. But that's- Oh, you look lovely. It's better than your two strings that was your bikini, but I'm not complaining. I am not complaining. It is giving me nothing. Nothing. Jesus.
Impressive.
Nice. Okay. Bing bong, bing bong, I am the winner. Bing bong, I get to be with the girl in the night under the covers.
Well, whoop de doop 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 whoop de doop doop whoop de doop. Continue this somewhere else.
That was my hooray dance. I'm going to do the dance of sex. I'm getting laid! Oh, okay. Anyway. Excuse me, I have to match them things. Let me just think about this for a long time. Oh, yeah. Those are looking colorful. I bet I could match those right up. Oh, I can make so many matches out of that! Oh, I can't wait to make matches out of that! Okay, anyway, I'm gonna go now. Women these days. Always wanting to take their clothes off. I just want to solve a puzzle, Jesus! It's a hard one. This is a stumper of a puzzle.
Oh, baby, yes,
that's real nice. That's nice, whatever's going on over there. Oh, well, we're done.
Mark, I want you to give me lots of penis, please. I love having cyber sex, so yes,
okay.
I am, huh?
Oh! Well, I imagine if that was uncensored, that'd be entirely obscene. But as of right now, it's totally okay and family-friendly, in fact. So there you go. All right.
I had a really good time last night.
Did you?
Feel free to invite me out again anytime.
Oh, I will. Oh, I will. I actually like Lola. I like Lola a lot. Let's see. Are you good at sports? I don't like to brag. Okay. So now, we need to start making progress through the other girls because we are currently standing at... Celeste is at 4, but I'm gonna save her. I haven't been on a date with Nikki, I've only been on one with Tiffany, Kiana... Audrey's close, but Audrey's a... I guess... let's see. Oh, everyone's at the beach. So I guess I could go with Audrey because... might as well get that one out of the way so that I can live my life and be happy with the other choices that I've made in my existence. And hopefully, I will be able to go home with a nice girl who just happens to not be you.
So make it quick.
I will make it very quick, as fast as I can. I just want this goddamn date to be over. Can you shut up? Just go on the date, I'll match my puzzle pieces, you'll go, ooh, ah, you're not that great, and then we'll all just be happy with our lives. Is that gonna be okay? Is that gonna be fine?
Shit!
Shit!
I forgot to bring my sunscreen!
Oh no, poor you! It's so bad for you! Let me solve my puzzle, I need to concentrate, I'm getting worse at this. Yay, I did it! I had a date! Okay, now that the date's over, please leave as fast as possible and don't say anything to me. I know I wasn't that good, but just give me one more date and then I will be that good! God! You're so annoying! Why do I have to conquer you? I couldn't- that is the weirdest way to say that. I'm sorry, you don't deserve that. You don't deserve that at all. I'm going to go... say hi to... Kiana? Hi, Kiana! Wait, did I need to do something else? Kiana! Later, loser! I need to go say hi to Kiana, who's actually nice and who you were yelling at before, and therefore I am going to be nice to her, even though I went for hours to the same beach that I was just at.
I need to unwind.
Do you need to unwind with this?
Thanks so much!
You're welcome. Tai Chi hairstyle. I don't know what that means, but I like it. Can I get the Tai Chi? Tai Chi? I don't know how to do that. Oh, cool. I actually didn't know that I could do that. I thought this hairstyle was actually on someone else. Huh. Well, I'm okay with this. Ooh, I like this one. This one's nice. Nice.
Yeah?
Hey, yeah? Okay, never mind. Let's go on the date.
For real?
For real?
Just
one
second to get ready.
Oh, you're fine right now? Okay, bye then. Okay. She seemed really excited to be on a date, so I have high prospects for this one. This is gonna be good. Well,
hey,
hello there.
You just wanted to see me in a bikini, didn't you?
You were literally already in a bikini! You were just in a bikini!
Put that out!
Oh no! I can't fail! I cannot fail. No, I will not fail. Oh my god! Ah, that was so close! Oh god! Oh, it was giving me nothing! Oh, it was giving me absolutely nothing the whole time. Oh my god, I clutched that. Oh, I was so happy. I'm happier than when I actually got laid in the game. Oh man. You want a tissue box to mop up your tears from how close that was to a bad date? Oh man.
Curious.
Oh, I'm just curious how I won!
End?
Oh, horribly. Horribly! Horribly! Grew apart.
Yeah, it happens. Sounds like it was for the best, though.
Oh, man.
Alright, Big Shot. Let's see if you can answer this. What's my age?
Whoa.
Most people think I'm older than I am because...
You're 20!
No.
Okay. Goodbye! Actually, no, I need to get some Huni. I need to get some Huni or else I'm never gonna be able to win this.
I'm starving. Yo, you-
food. Here's tons and tons and tons and tons and tons and tons of food for your face. Okay, now we're doing better. So, let's see. Audrey's not gonna be there for the evening. Nikki, I have not met. Celeste's still there.
I guess we can go on another date with Momo! That would be fun! I hope that's gonna be a good time. I can't wait for that to happen. Oh boy, Momo. Get ready, your master's coming back home.
How are you?
I'm not good.
I hope you had a good day today.
I had a better day before I got home. Oh look, more things. Baha, look, I can almost fit this whole thing in. Practice makes perfect. LOL. Maybe next time that'll be you. Yeah, right? Oh! Oh, well, that's not bad at all. Wait, did I get that picture already? Did I see that right? I don't know. I don't want to say I've seen something if I haven't seen something. Let's just skip the small talk and let's get right to the date. Yeah, we're going right now. Yeah. Before I change my mind and regret what I've done. Wouldn't other patrons... Isn't it a little unethical for you to be wearing fur? But I guess cats kill other creatures all the time, so I guess it's not all that bad. I guess I shouldn't criticize. I assure I won't. Oh no, oh no! Wow, that was very punishing! Why did that happen? That was too harsh, bro, too harsh! I was doing so good. And we're done! Yeah! Okay, we're getting better. If I actually concentrate and don't screw everything up, I should be totally fine. But then again, I have a slight pang of regret for everything that I've done up to this point. You're welcome, Momo. I'm so happy for you, Momo. Now run along and don't ask me to sleep with you because I'll be forced to by the rules of this game.
That's really sweet of you.
Dang! I did it, Dad. I did it.
I got it.
Yeah.
I wasn't too sure about you at first.
Wait, you were the one that was screaming so excitedly that I asked you out on a date. Don't come at me with that attitude as if I'm not the greatest thing you've ever seen in your life. Because I'm Markiplier, and I'm amazing! No one can tell me otherwise! No one! Alright, who's next? I guess I could go on another date with Momo.
Okay.
Oh boy, another date with Momo! This is good for me, this is good. I can't wait, it's another day with a cat! Oh boy!
Hi.
How are you doing? I got a message from Kiana. I caught you staring at my butt, by the way. You weren't even facing away from me for one moment! I thought maybe you'd like a close look. Oops, did I get something else in there, too? What are you talking about? Oh! Oh, okay. I was very confused. I was imagining you were contorted into a very strange position. So never mind then. That's censored. You guys have no idea. Anyway, let's go on a date with a cat.
Yeah, date time!
Yay, date time! I can't wait! Okay! Yay!
Wait. I don't get it. Why aren't you supposed to chase the ball again?
Because we're not cats, we're human beings, and we need to play tennis because everyone only plays tennis here, for some reason. Dang, nice, did it, all right. I'm finally using my power-ups to their proper advantage instead of just mumbling about like a Markiplier. Yes, I'm an idiot, it's a synonym for a stupid. Well, now Momo's at level 4, so that Momo, next time we go on a date with Momo at night, you know.
Oh, hi.
Hello.
How's it going? I'm not really into that sort of thing.
Master, look, I'm just like the lady in those books you have under your bed. Ah! Ah! Oh, God! Ah! Oh, wow! No! Ah! Hey, human girl, would you like to go on a date? Season, huh? That's a cool thing to talk about. Let's go on a date! Two humans, perfectly normal. And an alien is in the mix there somewhere. Nice
wow.
Outfit. Why are you wearing
it's
that
so
here?
Beautiful from up here.
All right, whatever. Let me show you all my moves that I got. There we go. I didn't even need to use these two lucky triple things.
All right. Okay, so I'm getting steadily better at it because I'm actually using my items in conjunction with what I'm supposed to be. Oh, you don't care about this at all. It's not what HuniePop's about. It's about getting the ladies. Ah, getting the ladies. Getting the ladies. This is about getting the ladies, probably. Anyway. Okay, time to talk to Audrey. Time to go on my big date with Audrey. Time to go on a fun time with Audrey! Maybe if I get her drunk, she'll shut up! Drunk!
Hey, okay. I'm right here!
Nice outfit.
Blind?
I wish I was right now. It would be pretty cool. Have this. Take that. There you go. There you go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's cool stuff, huh? Cool stuff. Let me put this underwear. Sorry, I'm carrying all these pieces of underwear around. Don't mind me. I'm not weird. Lemons, popcorn, good, whatever. Just go on a date with me.
With you?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Yeah, okay.
Don't get your hopes up.
I'm gonna get my hopes up because I know the game mechanics. I know how this works. You're gonna be compelled to be seduced by me.
This is your idea of a date?
Yes! Wow, how did I get 15 cent? Oh, that's right, you get bonus sentiment if she's drunk. I forgot about that. That's an interesting thing. That's not in real life. This is just abysmal. This is by far the worst setup I've had. It's giving me absolutely dick. It's not putting things where it's supposed to be. It's not doing things. This is the first time I'm actually complaining about the game mechanics because this is bull. There we go. Done. Done. One move left. God damn, this is getting rough. But I haven't lost yet! And she was drunk. There we go.
Whatever. I guess you've earned it. Take me back to your place.
You guess I've earned it? That's how it works with you? Alright, I mean, if you say so, that's how it goes. I guess it's a reward that will be doled out. Now please, just don't talk.
Mark Senpai, don't tell me you have never done a sex.
No, I'm not. I haven't done a cat yet, so let's not go there.
I am a bitch. Ah, yes, sex with your penis is good.
Could you not? Could you not do that? Could you not do those things you're doing right now?
I love penis.
Could you not? Please, stop.
Put the penis inside of my butt and pee.
I always tell him to stop. Oh! Well, that's rather subdued, even though you're still naked and you have to be censored, but oddly enough, this is acceptable. Good, great, we did a thing. I'm so proud of us.
Hey, we can hang out again, like this, or whatever, I don't care. Do what you want.
Oh, okay, so back and forth a little bit, maybe a little bipolar you are. Well, too bad, I'm never talking to you again. I only did that because I was obligated to, so thank you. What I have right now is Tiffany is at 2 hearts, Kiana is at 4 hearts, Q, Belly, they're done, Celeste and Momo are at 4 hearts, and I believe Jesse and Nikki are both at 1. I don't think I've gone on a single date with them. So, I'm gonna go to Turtle Bay Beach with Tiffany, go on a few dates, and then round out the crew.
Bye.
It just seems so weird. I'm just crossing them off my list. Like, check, done, banged. Check, done, banged. Check, done, banged. And there's nothing about it. I need some emotional attachment in my life. Message from Kiana. Master, whatever you need, I'm here for you. I'm just happy to be able to spend time with you. Oh. Again! Really weird. Really weird. I don't like that. But anyway, let's go on a date with what's her face here. Actually, let me make sure that I got all the things that she needs. And some special stuff. Bambity boobity boom.
Okay. Are you serious?
I am serious. I'm very serious. Hmm. How old are you? I don't know, 21?
Oh, come on. I know I've told you before.
Sorry, I don't remember anything. All right.
Yeah, okay.
Let's go on a date. Come on! We got no time, we got a lot of girls to get through. Not that you need to know that, but I need to just inform you that I'm seeing a lot of girls. Aliens, cats, tons of girls all over the place.
I used to come here a lot as a kid. Race you to the big slide.
Okay, fine.
Oh, yeah!
Uh-huh, yeah. Tell me more about how amazing I am. I know I'm the best at whatever the hell is going on. I'm not even paying attention. Dang! Holy crap! That didn't do as much as I thought it was gonna, but it was very impressive while it happened. Which is kind of the story of my life and every girl that I've ever met. Oh, failure? No! Oh, I wasn't even paying attention! Oh, no!
I'd like to go now.
Oh, that was my first failure of this session. I failed many before, but this is my first one. Ow, it hurts my heart. I've been crushed. Why would Tiffany reject me? I'm perfect in every way. How could she possible? Does not she know that I am the greatest ever? Oh, I'll go with Jesse, and Jesse will be happy to see me, and then you can go screw yourself, because I'm not gonna. I'm so lonely. Hello, Jesse.
I've missed you.
Yeah, I miss you too. I've got tons of money. I guess I need to do something with it. Here, take some of my money. Is that gonna buy you, my love? I heard you like drinking it all hours of the day.
I always thought this place could use bottle service.
It's a gym. Why would a gym need bottle service? You have a problem. All right, let's try going on a date with Jesse, because I'm sure this is gonna go much better than the date with her daughter. Oh, that just reminds me. The ones that I haven't talked to. Hello, how are you doing? Welcome to the Springs.
Pampered.
I don't know about that. But I mean, you deserve plenty, I guess. Maybe, I don't know. Damn. Oh, this better be enough. Oh!
My baby.
Yes! God damn it! Ah, I made it with the mom, but not the daughter. I made it with the mom. Oh, that makes me feel good about my life choices. Yeah, I should treat you and pamper you and shower you with gifts. Is that what you're saying? Is that what I should do? Is that what I should do? Okay. Good. I need to suck some Huni out of you. Give me as much Huni as you possibly can.
Oh, no, honey.
Oh, gosh, Huni. Huni me.
I dropped out of high school to care for my daughter.
I know your daughter. I tried to date her, and yet she didn't accept me. What can you do?
You like.
I would so like. Cup size. How big are your boobs?
Double D's. 100% natural, too.
I don't care. I think that's all I got out of her. Okay, I've sucked as much Huni as I could out of Jesse, so now I need to go and meet with... Ooh, who am I gonna meet with? Who am I gonna take home tonight? Momo, Celeste, or Kiana? Between a cat, an alien, and a mom. Oh, the choices I have to make between a cat, alien, and a mom! I'll take the mom. Thank you.
Bye-bye, sweetie.
Bye-bye, Jesse! Bye-bye! I'm gonna go, take another lady out for a night. Unless I'm not gonna be able to do this one either. I just gotta get my combos better!
Oh my god!
Let's see. Oh, I love my boobs in this pic. Of all the pics out on the internet, I think this is my favorite. Oh, good! I'm so glad you love your boobs! You have a very Audrey-esque feel about you.
Hi!
Hi! Hi! How's it going? Oh my god! Alright, let's see. Let's see here. I suppose I could get you drunked up. Blarp, blarp, blarp.
Okay, that was pretty strong.
Was it pretty strong? I don't know about that. See, I need to suck the Huni out before I get into this. So I gotta get as much Huni as possible, and then I'm gonna be able to do this. Oh, look at all that Huni! I don't
just
know what
kidding.
I'm-
Thanks!
Oh, okay. I didn't know what I was trying to say. I was just trying to give you presents.
This is so cool!
I know! I should have given you that first!
So, I've been thinking.
Uh-huh.
How do you feel about kids?
Kids? Let's see. I love kids. They bring so much joy into your life.
That's a relief. Most guys can't handle that I have a baby.
Oh, well, they're stupid. I'm smart. Sleep with me! All right, let's go. Come on, date time. I got an empty bed and I'm creepy. So, okay, goodbye, get ready. Oh, when am I ever gonna be normal? When am I ever gonna be able to be normal around a woman? I mean, in real life. No, in real life, I'm not normal around women either.
Oh, hello. Man. All right. I'm seduced already.
Oh, yes, I don't need to do anything. Let's hop right into bed then, shall we? Oh, no? Oh, okay. Let's do this. Bang! Nice. Oh, so nice. Oh, so nice. That's me, baby. I'm nice. Oh, so close! Come on! That's what I want, hey! What are you waiting for? There we go. Yay! I'm gonna get the sex! I'm gonna do the sexicles! We're gonna bang sexicles! Yeah!
Come
Everyone else in the house probably thinks I'm really, really weird. And I hope my neighbors can't hear me, because this is gonna be very bizarre for them to understand. I'm in a bang! Spectacles! Yeah! Okay, anyway.
Hello.
So
what
you wanna do?
Well, since you're here in your underwear, I thought we'd play some Jenga.
Shut up! I am in the middle of something. Do not update. I swear to God, I will punch you.
Yes, give me the sex, give me the sex. Oh yes, I just cheat all over the bed. Oh yeah.
And that's how you do it, ladies and gentlemen. That's how. Whoa. Hi there. How are you doing? Well then. Too bad you guys can't see this, because this is titillating to say the least.
Okay, we definitely have to do that again.
Well, we're not gonna. Excuse me, I have to mop up all my sweat. That got really hot and heavy, if you know what I mean. This time, things are gonna go differently between me and the Tiffster. Already? Tiffany is gonna be very happy when I tell her all about my interest with her mother. And she's going to be very interested in how that went about. So I'm just going to talk about nothing but that the entire time.
What's happening?
Nothing's happening. Shut up. A laptop pro?
Really? Thank you, thank you, thank you!
Man, what kind of sugar daddy am I? I just bought her a laptop. Good God. Here, you probably didn't have this already.
I seriously can't believe you got this for me. Thanks.
Me neither. Okay, let's go on a date.
Sure,
this time it's going to go good.
Ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready to go. I think I might fail again, but I'm, you know, I didn't even look at your good interests. Damn it, why didn't I look at your interests? It would have been so beneficial to look at your interests.
I'm like the best tennis player in my cheer squad.
What about Lola? Lola is a pretty good cheer tennis player, I've heard. Not that I know her very intimately. Also, I know your mom.
God damn it.
Fuck! Just let me use it! Jeezums! What the hell? Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. You have to be kidding me! I have them! They're right there! Oh man! This is so stupid! It's right there! Fuck! There we go. God damn it. It was so stupid. I had two of them right there and right there, and I couldn't use them because the combo never came up. So stupid. So stupid. Even though I won, it's fine. Whatever. Blah. Now time to go hang out with your mom.
Yeah, all right. Even too. See ya.
Ooh. Getting a little saucy here. Getting a little saucy. Getting a little saucy. It was a little unorthodox for me. But that's not my fault. It's not my fault. What do you like, mama? You like sexuality and not romance? Well, I've got oodles of that shooting out of my boo-boo. I don't know what my boo-boo is. Shut up. Don't ask me. Don't ask me what my boo-boo is. Don't ask me what my boo-boo is. I really don't know what my boo-boo is. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. I don't know what my boo-boo is. All right, let's get you drunk. Let's get you nice and drunk. When did I have a punching bag? When have I had a punching bag?
Baby, I love it when you buy me new things.
Did I just buy her a punching bag? I don't really recall that. What's your favorite drink? Favorite drink, martini. She likes a martini. Well, I got tons of martinis ready for you, baby. Also, I've got lots of really hard liquor to get you super drunk.
Oh, thank God. You're the best.
I know I am. Let's go on date.
I've never seen-
By the way, I want to bang your daughter! Nice. Oh, hang on a second. In the middle of this date, I have a text message, so shut your face. Hey, I took this for you, you pervert. It's from your daughter! Oh, I wonder what it is! Oh, hey, mama, look at your daughter. This is really weird. I'm sorry about this. This is more creepy than I thought. I thought it was going to be funny. It wasn't funny. That is really weird. I'm going to bang your daughter. Oh, look at me. Look at me. Are you looking at me? Are you looking at me, lady? Are you looking at me? Are you looking at how great I am? Because I'm pretty great. Are you looking at me?
okay, can tell good. You have some experience with this.
Thanks.
And I
thank
like
you.
An experience.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I do have a lot of experience with virtual women and nothing else. Okay, it's nighttime. Who am I gonna go for? Am I gonna go for the alien or the cat? The alien or the cat? The cat!
Until
oh God, why did I make that choice? Ugh. I just want to get it out of the way. I want to get this horrible, horrible experience out of the way so that I can move on to greener pastures and be happy with my life. Even though that's probably not gonna happen. Oh good, we're already on our bedroom! Great. I have a text from Jesse. I was so excited. I got signed to do a solo vid for a pretty popular site. They saw my banana set and had to have me. Your banana set. What are you doing with that banana? Do you have enough potassium? Okay. Bye bye. I'm gonna go sleep with the cat. Fuck. Why?
A date with my master.
A date with my master. Alright, let's get this horror show over with. Fourth date with Momo. Oh boy.
Ooh, mm-hmm.
Shut up. I have to do this. Oh, so close! I'm always cutting it down to the wire, and I don't know why. Yes! Oh boy! I remembered my reward. I get to have sex with a cat.
Let's go back home. I have a surprise I want to show you.
I don't want to see it. I don't want to. You can't make me end this nightmare.
I think I know what to do. I saw pictures in those books you have under your bed.
Meow, 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 meow.
Get it over with. 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 Okay. La 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 la. I'm not here right now. I'm not here right now. La 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 la. Oh God! Oh God! The picture. Ah! No! 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 Well, I feel dirty. I feel really, really, really dirty.
Good morning. I like seeing your face when I wake up.
I am weird, so don't blame me. I am also very creepy, so why don't you just let me do what I do and then I'm gonna be okay? Okay? Alright, I think that Tiffany's at level 4. Tiffany's mom is at level 3. Nikki. Oh, I've almost completely ignored Nikki. I gotta go say hi to Nikki. Nikki's asleep. Well, this doesn't help me at all. So who do I have the most? I think Lola actually has the most Huni potential. So if I go, shut up, I am busy. So if I go suck some Huni out of Lola, then I should be able to do what I need to do. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. I thought I was gonna end this game with a perfect score, but apparently I'm not gonna do it. Oh yeah, she doesn't have any more unique stuff. So everything here is good. Boingy boingy boingy.
The pleasant. Beep, beep. Oh, what's this?
My inventory is 100% full. Oh my God, I've got too much underwear. Okay, so now I need to go say hi to Jesse.
Bye.
Bye bye. Thanks for all the Huni. I just need a little more upgrade and then I'm gonna be able to never lose again. Actually, if I just plan out my encounters, then I would never actually lose again.
Baby.
Hey, baby.
So hot right
I bet
now.
I do. Here's some booze. Oh boy, it's booze time. Okay. So if I my jolly old cap. Why does she like Santa so much? Does she want to sit on Santa's lap? Okay, I love this picture from a big game a couple weeks ago. I look so cute. Oh! Good for you! Who took the picture? Who is this close to the cheerleaders? Anyway. Alright.
What was I saying?
I have no idea. I'm gonna give you more booze. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Where's the martini? There it is. Okay. Thank you.
This place could use bottle service.
Okay, it's a gym. It doesn't need bottle service. We've been over this before.
Good time.
Uh-huh, sure. Of course you haven't. That makes obviously clear sense. I did not plan out my thing. Shit. She likes sexuality. Hello, baby. How you doing, Jessie, baby?
Right. This. Need a little bit of this. Need a little of that. Need a little of this. Need a little of that.
It's beautiful.
I know, a little of that.
That's my baby.
That's your baby, all right. That's your baby.
That's my baby.
That's your baby. I'm your baby.
I'm the baby.
I'm the baby.
I'm your baby. I'm the baby.
Wow, this is neat.
I know it is.
Take me out, Mara.
No, I'm gonna do it exactly one more time, and then I'm never gonna talk to you ever again, because I have an alien to get to. Thank you very much. Bye, bye, bye now. Would you ever consider going through the back door? Consider it, that's the only door I'm going through. Oh, man. I want to answer that, but I need the Hoonie.
Is that so?
Yeah.
Well, maybe I'll have to write out some invitations.
How many invitations are you writing out? Whoa, wait a minute. Whoa. Easy there. All right, so it's time.
Yay! Alien time. It's time for aliens.
I don't know why I'm so excited about this one. But this one in particular, I'm actually very excited about. I don't know why. I like this alien. I played a Draenei all through World of Warcraft.
There you are.
Hello, how are you doing?
I'm glad you could make it.
Oh, you're so glad. Would you like some booze? Some earthling booze? Oh.
No, perhaps at a later time.
It's nighttime. When do you want your booze? Fine. Whatever.
All right. I wonder what outfit I should change into.
That's fine. What you're in, totally good. With me. Fine by me. Fine by me. Totally fine. 100% okay. Oh, it's
Thank
nipple
you
clamp.
Inviting me out tonight. I'm glad to be here with you.
Oh, okay. Are you okay? Does that hurt? Are you all right? What happened to you? Never mind. You know what? I don't need to know. Some things are better left to the imagination, even though that suit leaves absolutely nothing to the imagination. Oh. Bang, ba-bam! Boo-de-doo!
My body is deepened. I believe I am now.
Oh, what? Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, what? What, like a dog? I guess she's an alien.
My underside has become lubricated. I yearn to be touched.
Ah! Oh god, it's getting louder. Oh god. Ooh. Ah. Oh god, is that actually the sound from the movie Aliens? Okay, that sounded like a straight up goat. Okay, I'm not okay with this. That was 100% goat right there. I'm almost positive that
I am an alien. Mark, please put your earth penis in my alien holes. Ah, yes, Mark Senpai, I like the earth penis. I love the earth penis.
Ooh. Okay.
Yee.
Woo. Alrighty then. Well, okay, that's, what I've been looking forward to this whole time.
Underestimated human sexual capacity.
Goodbye! Goodbye, Celeste, you alien beauty. I have not said hi to Nikki this entire time. I don't know why. I've just been very not approaching of Nikki. Hello! Hi, how are you? Are you good? Good.
Ooh, I have a thing.
Hey, cutie, this is for you. It's from a cam show last night. The boys are a big fan of that toy. They also keep asking me to put a shoe on my head. Oh, good old 4chan. Oh! Is that a droodle? 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 I'll see you later, I guess. I need to go ask this girl on a date. Now, what does she like? Talent, eh? Okay, date me. Date me. Shut up. Date me. Just date me. Come on. Another successful date by the market pooper. Can't be beaten as far as the eye can see.
I'm sorry about that.
Yeah, sure did. That's what you get, a good date, for underestimating me. Hope you don't do it again. How dare you? All right, time to finish this. And by finish this, I mean sleep with Jesse, and then go brag about it to Tiffany. That's gonna be weird. Then again, I had sex with a cat and an alien, and then everyone else on the planet, so, I mean, this can't be that weird if I sleep with everyone. Someone's related to someone. It's not so weird. Okay, I'm good. Are you good? I'm good. Let's get some Hoonie, I guess. I don't need much more Hoonie.
Oh.
That. I got it, I'm good. Fuck yes, I finally got the high score on this stupid game. Oh. Cool! Who took the picture? Who be creeping pictures on? Who's taking all these pictures? Oh well,
adorable.
Whatever. Also, who's taking the pictures at the end of all the sex scenes? That's the big question. Is it me? Am I taking the pictures? I don't know. Alright, let's do this, Jesse. I'm ready. Down to the carnival we go!
I kind of feel like a kid again.
Nice cowgirl outfit. Mmm. But you're not a kid again. I should put her in her place.
Yay.
Whoa! Whoa! I got an achievement for that! Hot damn! Whoa! I am rolling in it! I am on fire!
You're so good to me. How about I return
you? Oh, I so am. Oh, maybe you should. Oh, babe. Oh, maybe you should. I got an achievement for that.
Do whatever.
You have awfully plain underwear for your occupation. Never mind. Oh, yours.
Marky Moo put your penis in my butt. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Sex, 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 sex. Oh yes, penis, sex.
I'm the man.
Yes, sex.
I'm the best. What was that? Oh hey, how's it going? Good to see you there. Thanks for stopping by. Goodbye. Anyway, I'm gonna go now. So, now that I forget. Okay, I think it's just Tiffany and Nikki is left, I believe. And this could be quite difficult because the puzzles are starting to be bad, but Aiko is completed, Kiana completed, Adria, Audrey completed, Lola completed, Jesse complete, Belly complete, Q complete, Momo complete, Celeste complete. Okay, so Tiffany and Nikki are next, and that means I can meet up with Nikki, or I can meet up with Tiffany tonight. So, bye, Jesse! Bye, 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 bye!
I'll miss
bye.
You.
Goodbye! Shut up! Bye! Bye! You wanna go on a date? You wanna date me, maybe? I've got video games. We can go and hang out in my house.
I guess I don't have anything better to do right now.
Well, if you put it like that, you know, it makes me feel pretty good about myself. But, I mean, you could just, you know, be a little nicer to me because considering that I'm gonna take you on a date and buy you dinner and whatnot and you just gotta have generally a good time, you could be a little nicer to me. You know. Oh!
Yeah, okay.
You look lovely!
If I can stay up long enough.
If you stay, it's literally the afternoon. I mean, I don't know what more you could want from me. It is literally the afternoon. Okay.
All right.
Bam! Oh, I'm so cool. Oh, I'm done. I'm done already. I am so good at this. I'm so good at dating. Oh, don't you love me yet? I've always slept with everyone else. Huh? What? You underestimated me? Sorry, I was in my own moment there. I was really absorbed in how great I am and how amazing that my entire me is. And it's pretty good, I gotta admit. Pretty good. Oh yeah, that was it. The desert slave. The quote-unquote desert slave for Celeste, you know.
Okay.
Not copyright in any way by any Wars of the Stars in any capacity there. And she's definitely not a copyright of any World of Warcraft Draenei of some sort. That'd just be ridiculous, but hey.
Greetings. How
are
you
doing? It's me, the earthling lover of lovely, lovely, it's me, Markiplier. How you doing? I don't have time to ask you on a date, I'm just gonna talk to you a bit.
It's time to examine your knowledge of the universe.
Knowledge of the universe.
What is the smallest planet in your solar system?
Well, I would say Pluto, but it's been knocked down from planet status, so I'm actually gonna go say Mercury.
That is right. Very good.
Pluto's a planet, damn it! Like, comment, favorite, and subscribe if you think Pluto's a planet. It sure is. Okay, anyway. No! Tiffany's asleep! That's such bullshit! This is bullshit! Alright.
Leaving already?
I gotta go Q.
All right,
goodbye. I will see you, Celeste, even though you're a weird alien and I am a human. Anyway. Okay. Hi,
Q. How's it going?
Someone told me that I needed to do this because my inventory was filling up. I need to give her the underwear because that's what she wants, apparently. So I just gotta put my entire collection into her face. And she wants the tissue box.
Nolan, I wanna hear good things.
You wanna hear good things? How about this?
Well, I guess you won't be having much need for these anymore, huh?
I don't know.
I'll trade you for this.
Trade me for what? I don't know what you gave me.
Do you even have the honeybee anymore? It tells you what gifts I like.
Well, I mean, I thought this was what people told me to give this to you.
Am I just going to be collecting these underwear? Why do I have their underwear? Why would I steal their underwear? That's the weirdest thing. Doubles the current passion level. But that's not, that doesn't help at all. I'm going to get the passion anyway. It's a bunch of baloney. Hello, Aiko. Apparently, you're people's favorites.
Oh,
I got a new message from Nikki. I couldn't fall asleep last night for shit. I was reading all these creepypastas online, then I just keep hearing things like noises and shit. Okay. Who was taking the picture? Who took the... What ghost was looking over you and took the picture? Who hangs a camera that far above their... What? Oh. I see you. She does porn! Oh, sorry. A little exclamation there. Sorry. I have no subtlety ever, so I just exclaim these things. She does porn!
Hey.
How's it going there? My name's Markiplier, and welcome to Let's Date. Ooh.
I should use that pickup. Who's watching wants me to use that pickup line at some point in my life? Hey, I'm Markiplier, and welcome to Let's Play You. Oh God, that'd be horrible. And then I commentate the entire date, and then I commentate after the date. Oh, that was a joke someone made that I like. Oh, that was in my reading mean comments video. Someone said that I probably commentated while I was having sex. Oh my God, that was so funny. Oh, I need to do that again. That was really funny. Okay, anyway. What was I doing? What do you like? I don't even know. What do you like? No, that's not you. Talent. Okay, so talent is what you like. I'm maxed out on everything. I need talent. I have no talent. There's no talent. Nothing here is talent. Okay, that'll work. Okay. All right, let's go on another date. I've strategized every avenue about this. There's nothing you can do to surprise me on this date. There will be no intimate things happening either. We're not on the fourth heart level. And it's not night. That's the only time that the sex can happen. I'm an expert on the sex, and I know these things. Okay, time to stop making some balls to the wall move. Not, I'm talking about tennis balls. Don't get too excited, lady. There's no sex happening. No action is being done. This is a purely platonic date until the next one. Then we'll get our freaky deek down till dawn. But until then, absolutely no nookie. Time to finish this. Hey, look at me. I'm the greatest dater, but nothing's happening. Do not expect anything at the end of this date. Don't even give me a look.
Hey,
no kiss on the cheek. No nothing.
I guess I should have given you more credit.
Yeah, whatever. You should have, but you're not going to give me more nothing. I don't want nothing until later. Ow! That actually hurt. Owie. Ouch, kabibbles. Okay. This other girl better be available now. Better be available. All right, I'm gonna do a swing by on Celeste. This is how humans do, Celeste. I just touch and base and go. Let's go touch and go. I'm not gonna touch you or nothing. I don't want nothing to do with you. Purely platonic. 100%
Hello. I didn't expect to see you here at this time.
All right, whatever. Oh, come on! How am I supposed to date? This is a bunch of bullshit!
Our next meeting.
Anticipate your next screw you. No, not like that! I don't want it!
This is a load of baloney.
Hey there. You're still out.
Hey there, shut up. I'm not even here for you. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Bing bong! Bing bong! Shut up! Bing! Well, I guess it's just whoever's available at night this time. I'm not gonna be picky. But if it's Nikki, my plans did not go towards Nikki. But I mean, it does matter. She's a cutie, I guess. Better than sleeping with a cat.
Hey, dude.
Hey, dude. Goodbye, dude.
Sounds cool.
Sounds cool.
Have a good one.
Hey, bye. Sounds cool. Goodbye. Let's go with our current plan, which is Tiffany. Tiffany! It's time! You know what time it is, apparently. Or maybe you don't, but frankly, I don't really mind.
Oh my god! Hi!
Hi, oh my god! Oh my god, it's me. What do you like? Okay, flirtation. So, I've got some flirtation. I've got some weird chemicals that I'm gonna pull out of my bag and then throw at you, and then I'm gonna mix some gems together and it's gonna make you wild and hot! It's gonna be crazy! But before you do that, I really need to plan this out because I need a strategy of attack, or else it's not gonna work out between the two of us. I'm just gonna say that right now. Actually, I guess I got a pretty good generic one. Hang on, I need to look at this! IDK, I just felt like sending this to you. Like, I like you and stuff. Is it sexy? IDK, I hope you like it. Is it bad? Matt? Matt! What is it? What is it, Matt?
It's a
Matt!
Butt.
Tell me!
Yeah, it's an ass.
Oh, that's not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. There's been other ones that have been worse than that. Good job, Nikki, I think. Well, I don't know if this is something to say good job about, but you guys can't see a damn thing because it's so censored. That sure is! Okay. Let's go on a date, you and I. Let's do the date thing. But before I do that, I'm gonna make it a little easier on myself. Because I'm weird and creepy like that. It's part of the game! Don't look at me like that! It's part of the game!
You're trying to get me drunk, are you?
No, not at all. Okay, let's go on a date.
Ready to go?
It's part of the game! It's part of the game. Don't judge me. Don't judge me. No one judge me.
Are you sure this isn't too expensive? I'd be fine with fast food.
Hey, come on. I'm rolling in money. I ain't actually a college student. I lied to you. Also, I banged your mom!
Oh, yeah!
Okay, yes! Okay! The festivities are over! Or have they just begun? Okay, I'm gonna try to do this one the least creepy as possible.
Like, watch a movie at your apartment or something?
Are you talking Netflix and chill? I've got just enough time for that! Oh my, I can't believe it's got Netflix and chill with me, baby! Oh! Sorry.
Hi.
I tried to say least creepy as possible. Matt, put on a science lecture, and then put a gif of the sun exploding. Not symbolic in any way, but also put in a meteor smashing into Earth. That'll be good. And then, like, some, like, dogs and animals wrestling in a field. That'll be totally platonic and not get the mood going in any way. So, also replace your voice with, Bill Nye the Science. Every time she says something, it's Bill, Bill, Bill. Okay, got it. Good. Okay, let's do this. Bill, come on, Bill. Bill. Oh, okay. That's not so bad. It's not like it's always a crapshoot of whether it's gonna be like horribly, horribly bad or whatnot. But okay, all right, Ben. Moving on. I was told that there is another character to unlock, but this character is only unlocked by. Dating every girl till 5 hearts are fulfilled and then nothing else happens! Because everything here is totally platonic and nothing is bad in any way. So, as you can see, we need to just get Nikki to have a fun time on a final date, and then the last character will be unlocked, which I did not know about until people wrote it in the comments below before. Thanks for the spoiler, everybody down there. Thank God, somebody I like. Oh, look, I have to leave now. Goodbye! Goodbye! Ugh. How did I make that noise? Matt, what the hell did I just do? Hi, Nikki. Hello?
What are you up to this late?
Well, you know exactly what I'm up to this late because you're about to find out because we're going to go on a date together to get little thing.
It's like overflowing.
What? Something about that inventory? What are you talking about my inventory? You don't need to talk about my inventory. Hey, my inventory is my business. And
what? I guess I don't like the shoes. Shoes are stupid. Why would I gift a girl some shoes? Girls don't like shoes. That's stupid. And I know girls. Girls don't like. How many girls out there actually enjoy shoes? None, right? It's stupid. Whatever. Let's go on this date.
I guess that's fine. I mean, if you really want to go.
Sure, I do. But I do have to wonder, why were you so worried about my sack and how it was full? Because that doesn't come till later. In fact, nothing comes till later. In fact, no one's going anywhere.
This isn't usually my sort of scene. But I'll admit it's kinda nice.
Why are you in your pajamas? I mean, not that I'm complaining, but it seems a little odd considering we're out on a date. I mean, I'm no expert on dating. I'd like to assume I am, but really, I'm just a false...
Yo, that Steven
has no idea what he's doing with his life.
What I actually am in reality is a guy playing a video game about dating instead of actually going out in the real world and actually dating people. I'm so lonely.
It's all come crashing down right now. Oh, my life.
I need more passion level. I need way more passion level, but it's not giving me the right. I need sentiment, but it's got no sentiment.
Thank you.
All right, here's our passion problem solved.
Oh, nice.
So much passion in this date. It's got a passion infusion. Passion mango. Something. I'm full of jokes. I got jokes for days. They're not good, but I got them. In my pants and my face and my butt and my crack. Yes! Oh, God!
Not you.
Oh, my God! I cannot waste this. This is my one and only. Okay, I think I can do this. If I do this, then I use this token. There we go. Oh my goodness gracious. That was too close, and I am not happy about that. But it's okay. Everything is okay. We are going to win. Even though I had these two power tokens and they weren't useful to me in any way the entire time that we were dating. But don't worry about that. My expert strategizationness has caused it so that our date is going to be reciprocousness. Yes, reciprocousness is a word. And here's the definition, Matt. Great! There it is, reciprocationist. It's definitely a word. Don't know why you doubt me. It means love. Yay! I did it! Oh, God, that was pure luck. 100% luck. That was the longest I spent on a puzzle, just, like, braining my way through
it. So, like... You know, don't make me spell it out. I think we both know what's up.
Oh, I think we do know what's up! We're gonna play a game of Mario Kart! Oh boy! I can't wait! Oh, it's gonna be so much fun! Oh, I have been waiting for this for a long time!
I don't... Like, I'm not that good. Or whatever, so... Like... Yeah...
Well, don't worry, I'll go real easy on you on this game of Mario Kart here, so let me just get my controller here. Zip. You know, sometimes when I finish in first place, that's the best way to go about Mario Kart. Always let Markiplier finish first. Anyway. Hi! What are you doing? What are you doing there? Holding that Mario controller? That's not the proper way to hold a Nintendo controller. You silly Billy, I'll have to teach you how to play properly later. Much later. Alrighty then! Oh, has the mouse been active this whole time? Damn it, I was playing a game where I needed the mouse to be active. Oh well, sorry. Well, if you've been living with it now, you can live with it for later, I guess.
Hey, last night was really nice.
Was it?
I'm glad I stayed over.
Oh, me too. Sorry I destroyed you so badly in Mario Kart. No need to be sore about it. It's totally okay. Okay, so now if I try to leave...
Okay. See you later.
See ya! Bye! Hi! Hello!
This... is the one?
That's the guy!
How was that possible? I don't understand.
What's wrong with you?
I know! Believe me, I know!
What's wrong with
I'm
me?
I'm just as surprised as you, but that's him!
Alright, I'll handle this.
It's me!
You're dismissed.
Goodbye!
So, you're good with women.
Somebody say that. How do you feel against whom? How do you people get in my house?
I'll be asking the questions.
Oh, come on!
You see, I've been hearing some very impressive reports from Q.
What?
Reports that have me very, very interested.
Oh, interesting.
You've been with every beautiful girl in your town. Within a remarkably short time.
Yeah.
I've never heard of anything like it before.
Excuse me. Let's see. What can I say? It's Markiplier magic, baby!
We'll see about that. If you're to ultimately prove yourself, there is one final challenge. You're looking at her. Venus. The goddess of love.
Wow!
If you can claim the love of a goddess, you will truly become a legend.
Right.
I can assure you, however, that this is no simple task. Few have tried, but all have failed. No human has ever known my embrace.
Oh my god.
Good luck.
Hey, I don't need luck. I'm gonna do. Do you like presents? Watering can. Would you like a watering can?
Well, ah! Now, what a surprisingly loving gift.
Oh, it's a watering can. I thought of you, real hard. I am sweating profusely.
Let's check your profile. Sexuality is number A plus number one. Well, a good thing that's my best quality, I think. Let's go on a date! I gotta go on a bunch of dates with you. You think Venus stands up a stands a chance against me? I'm the man! I'm Markiplier, baby. They call me Markiplier the man. Well, at least now they do.
It's not exactly home, but it is pretty here.
Well, shut up!
What a sweet gesture.
What a sweet shut up. Whatever. Like I care.
Impressed?
Bam! Oh, I'm done. I didn't even need to do anymore. That's how good I am. Some goddess you gonna be. Huh? What? Huh? Can't hear you over the fact of how sexy I am. Bitch, I'm fabulous. Oh!
Okay.
Oh! Bitch, I'm fabulous. Bitch, I'm fabulous!
There you are.
There I am! Let's go on a date already. Hurry the hell up. I don't have all day! I didn't even beat her with sexuality tokens.
So then, here we are.
What kind of-
No time to waste.
What kind of Cirque du Soleil bullshit are you wearing? This is ridiculous. I need to break you down because your ego is just a little too out of control right now. I think you can just get away from any fashion statement like that. What a crime. Bing bong ding dong, look at the man in the me. I'm let me try that again. Bing bong ding dong, here comes my ding dong.
This strategy is impeccable.
That was better.
I dare say I've learned a thing or two myself.
I taught a god something, like I care.
Will this lady ever get over her stupid ego? I mean, I have a big ego. I know this. But, come on.
I like how I don't even need to talk to her. I never talked to her once this entire time. I don't want to listen to what she has to say. I just want to finish this out and be done.
Enjoy.
Hey, look who it is!
Gorgeous
day. Yes, it might be. You send me a bunch of texts, but I haven't been paying attention to them. I'm just gonna go ahead on the third date because, frankly, I can't be bothered to even look at anything that you're sending me.
Let's see what you've got.
Okay, whatever. Let's see what we got. Let's see what you got. Do you have anything to match this? Huh? Some of this? Huh? It seems like I'm gonna punch her in the face, but that's not what I'm gonna do.
I'm watching you very closely. So try not to mess up.
Why are you holding your boob? What, does that one sag more than the other and you gotta give it like a little extra support? I mean, I understand that. You must be very old being a goddess and all that, but I'll throw you a bone every once in a while. Oh look, I win yet again! Yet again, I win! I am the greatest that ever lived!
Now this is a man of the highest caliber.
Oh yes, when people look at me, they definitely think that I'm the highest man they've ever seen. That's without a doubt. No doubt about that one. You can let go of your boob now.
Off you go then.
Shut up, I'll be back. I'm just gonna make a circle around the entire lap of the city and then I'll be back tomorrow morning. I'm gonna do nothing but wind sprints until then because that's how my performance is maximized.
Hey, I'm glad
Hey, sorry, gotta go!
Until next time.
I promise everyone out there that's watching this, I am exactly like this in real life. I'm gonna stuff Venus full of food and drink and she's gonna have a great time!
Hello again.
Hello!
Productive day.
Oh, probably not. I've just been doing those wind sprints that I told you about. Hey, would you like anything stuffed inside your face? I mean, food?
Much.
Favorite drink is whiskey. I should have known. Whiskey, bap-a-boo-da.
I can hold my liquor.
Jeez, how much liquor do you need?
For very well.
Oh, okay, I should have known.
I can hold
my goodness, you need every drink at the bar! Okay, you're not human! Oh, wait.
My liquor very well.
You got it, lady. You downed like 15 shots. This doesn't seem nice at all.
Right. Shall we leave then?
Yes, we shall leave then on our date where things will happen. Ooh, it'll be Shakespearean because you're old.
Affair? All right. As long as nobody touches me.
Why would anyone touch you? Why would that be a thing? Stop being so worried about yourself. You know what? For good luck, shut up. I'm gonna look at all the dirty pictures that you sent me. So just stand right there. Okay. All right.
Oh, I'm Venus. Oh, I'm so bored.
Don't tell Kiyu about this. Before I became a goddess, I used to dance at love clubs. A girl has to pay her way through fairy school. That doesn't make any... What? You were a fairy? But that doesn't make any sense! Oh my, Kiyu introduced me to your retractable showerhead. It's magnificent. I may have no use for you after all. Okay, Matt, preemptively censor this one. Just bring it in. Bigger. Okay, little more. Stop! Good enough. Yep. That was exactly what it should have been. Well, alright then. Goodbye. Alright, now back to the date. Hey, you can talk now, but not much, because I have to work on something. Don't ask me what, because frankly, I don't even know. Hope you don't mind, I'd like to shout all my signature moves at the top of my lungs before I do anything. Oh, penis and vagina move!
Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, God.
Okay, I did it. I wasn't even paying attention and I did it. Okay, there we go. Oh, I gave myself the giggles. Oh, man.
I feel so powerless.
Oh, do you? You have to have me. Well, watch out for my signature move.
Tonight, my perfect body is like a vessel for your greatest desires.
What the hell are you talking about? Oh, shut up! I don't want anything to do with that. I'm having a moment here right now, so just be quiet. Matt, replace it with I don't know. I can't think right now. My brain's not working at the moment, so replace it with something. Oh! Benton Fabulous! Oh! Benton Fabulous! Oh! Benton Fabulous!
Well, there you have it. That is all you need to know about that thing that you saw.
Oh, my eyes!
I am the greatest!
Any other challengers wanna test my love?
You are everything I had hoped you would be.
Uh-huh, you didn't hope that I would be a lot. You seem to be very antagonistic about my life. So how about you get out of my bedroom?
Whoa.
Whoa.
That was awesome.
What, were you watching?
I saw the whole thing. I can't believe you nailed my boss. I mean, I've heard stories, but I've never seen anybody actually pull it off.
Mm-hmm.
Was she as good as I imagined?
Not at all. Let's see.
Hey, you know, it was all right. Eh, whatever.
Yo, shut up. You're killing my dream.
Uh-huh.
You know you loved it.
Not really.
I'm not even sure what else to say. It feels like just a couple of days ago you could barely get a sentence out in front of a cute girl.
What are you talking
now
about?
Now you're banging them out left and right.
Left and right?
I guess I'm better at my job than I thought.
Okay. Wait, so...
Hey, I'm the one that did all the work! Me, Markiplier, world's greatest lover!
Please! You'd still be crying yourself to sleep if it wasn't for me. You did good. Real good. I'm proud of you. There's really only one place to go from here.
Where?
One final challenge.
The internet for porn.
What?
Huh? That's okay. I'm kind of sexed out.
What? Whatever. I'll explain it anyway in case you change your mind.
Oh, come
on!
The
challenge is called Alpha Mode. In Alpha Mode, the difficulty will be locked into the hard setting. Dates will continue to increase in difficulty indefinitely. The question is, how far can you get? Sounds fun, right?
No!
But we need to make sure you're really prepared for it.
So
before I activate activate Alpha Mode, I'm going to need you to fork over those panties. Altogether, I need 12 pairs of panties from you. Each pair from a different girl. If you got them, hand them over.
How would I not have them? How would I not have them? I've been collecting them. I've been a weirdo all my life. This is all I do. All I do is collect panties. That's all I do.
So this is what people meant when I...
Sweet. Awesome. Thanks. I was looking for those. Not really, though. I knew you had them, you sick perv. Ooh, I like these. These are panties. This is like a string. That belly girl is a closet freak, I'm telling you.
Oh, I didn't know she said something individual.
Oh my god, are these Aikos? Fuck, I have such a massive girl boner for her.
Can you, I'm gonna not listen to you talk about this because it's even creepier than when I talk about it and I make it very creepy.
The porn star. Your junk start to itch yet? I'm just fucking with you, she's clean.
How do you know?
Bestiality, huh?
No!
Hey, I'm not judging. You gotta do what you gotta do.
I'm not doing what I gotta do!
Alright, that's it! That's 12 pairs of panties. Alpha mode activated.
No! Good luck with nothing. Okay, so that is officially the end of HuniePop. I did it! Everyone applaud how great of a lover I am! Matt put up a lot of clapping hands because I don't think anyone in the comments is going to. Everyone applaud at how good of the love sex I do! Yay! Okay, so thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this series of depravity because it's been a wild ride and not a good one. But thank you nonetheless for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!